Next boat to the scale is boat number 17, Dennis Mayo. And Dennis Gone, is that correct? Goff? Goff. All right, how many fish today? Five fish limit.
Good. All the way from Missouri. Five small ones, he says. Oh, yeah.
From St. Clair, Missouri. In Dardenne Prairie, Missouri.
Oh, man, that's
all right.
I want you guys to wave to the camera. Oh, yeah. You are on Facebook Live.
They're getting better. Facebook Live.
We want to thank those fine folks out there for hooking us up with that.
Well, there we go.
That's a nice fish.
Very nice fish. That's a five fish limit. Bring it to the scales.
Here we come.
See what we've got. Nice and lively fish, taking very good care of them. Total weight, 27.66 pounds.
How was your fishing day, guys? How's your fishing today?
It's all right. Caught the first one within 2 minutes of setting up.
That's not bad.
2 minutes, you was on the board, right? Yes, sir. That's the fish that you need.
Hey, you guys wouldn't want that boat right there, would you? Oh, that's a lot of guys are here.
Exactly. So if every... Just drifting? Good. Good deal.
Sounds good. Well, thanks for coming, guys, and good luck with that drawing. Yeah, I'll tell you what. Every year, they step up this prize boat and make it better, better, and better.
That is a fully loaded SeaArk.
Absolutely. 200 horsepower.
200 horse tandem axle Marine Master trailer with an amp package.
Amped package.
Now, what is that, Doug?
Well, you know, it's a jazzed up boat, my
friend.
That's
exactly what it is.
It's a very, very nice. Big wheels on it. I don't know. It's one of those boats that just turn heads going down the highway. You know,
exactly.
They're all over the road just looking at that thing, you know. Look at that 80-gallon live well in that thing, you know.
They say is that a ski boat or is that a fishing boat, some people ask.
Well, it's a little bit of both. You can do whatever you want with it.
Yeah. SeaArk, as Doug said, 80-gallon live well. What's that do for you, Doug?
Well, what it does is keeps a lot of stress off your fish if you've got some big fish in there. That's what that does. Keeps them fish alive. And that's the name of the game when it comes to tournament catfishing.
That's exactly right. That's exactly right. Big boats for big live whales, but most importantly, big boats are safe.
Big boats are safe, yes.
SeaArk boats can handle the roughest of the Mississippi River, Ohio River, and I think
Absolutely.
Some of the roughest water I've seen personally was here on Wheeler Lake. The wind gets to blowing, those waves get tall.
Well, that's true. I've been on the Ohio River when it got nasty one time, and I was glad I was in a SeaArk boat.
Yep, definitely. Fishermen are slowly making their way in to the chip boat. Have to have their chip in the bucket by 3:30. For those that are in the drawing, if they weigh in a fish, they're in the drawing for the boat. They must be present at the time. When are we going to draw for that boat?
Sometime after the tournament.
Yes, sometime after the tournament. So
stick around.
So stick around. Those that get their name in the hat, if they weigh in a fish, need to stay and be present so they can tow that beautiful SeaArk ProCat 200 home.
Oh, man. I'd be really excited about that.
Yes, sir. It'd be Christmas in May.
It would be.
Christmas in May.
Yeah. Last year we had the tournament in, was it April?
Yes, sir.
And now that a lot of guys were saying that the fish may have been close to spawning or on spawn maybe a little bit.
Water temperature was up 75, 77 degrees yesterday. That's getting real close to a spawning temperature, especially for the blues. With that being said, there's several big blues being caught. And so we'll see. We'll see how much of it plays a factor today.
Well, with 190 some boats out there, somebody's going to catch a big one.
Somebody's going to get into it.
I can promise everyone out there that you're going to see a big fish.
Only just had two boats weigh in. Tim Haney and Lynn Haney are leading with 81.25 pounds. They've got a big fish of 31.26. Second right now is Stanley Brown and Thad Brown. They're still actually out fishing. They weighed in a fish early. Actually, two fish. They had 48.89. So they're out there going to catch three more, hopefully, for the team. Five fish limit total is all you're allowed.
Is this something new, Jason? It looks like we got the Brown Boys from Illinois.
Brown Boys from Illinois.
Indiana Catfish Chasers.
That is their team name. Team name.
That's kind of nice.
I like it.
Me too. Team name, ProCat 200. Now, that's a good name. It's a good boat.
It is a good boat.
Hey, rumor has it we have air ride seats in the SeaArk boat now.
Is an option. You know, have you seen like a tractor trailer, 18 wheeler, over the road truck?
Yeah.
They've got those air ride seats, not right, nice and smooth.
Oh yeah.
They're actually able to have those for the SeaArk boats too. SeaArk has a real smooth ride to begin with that V hull.
Yeah.
But for those people like me that may have back problems, hey, that makes a huge difference.
Oh yeah.
Huge difference.
Optional Rockford Fosgate stereo system. I mean, that's unheard of in a welded boat.
That is what you need, Doug.
Rockford Fosgate, man. I remember when I was 16 bumping some Rockford Fosgates. <You'd>,
what was you listening to, Doug? What kind of music was playing?
Well, I played it all, Jason. I played it all.
You're not going to answer that question.
Yeah, I just played a little bit of everything. Whatever had a lot of bass, I liked. A lot of bass.
You know,
back in there, I wanted to drive up to the stop sign and rattle the people's.
Right next to you was that kid.
Mirrors,
you were that guy.
I want to be that guy.
You're still that guy.
I am that guy.
You're still that guy.
Not so much now, but yeah.
Excellent. Well, speaking of music, we'll come back up with the music here for a little bit. Give me and Doug a break. We love to talk, but I know y'all get tired of listening to us, so we'll play a little music till the next boat comes in, if that's okay.
Thanks for listening.
The water out there where your lips in mine. I don't know where we are, cause somebody stole the street signs. I'ma take my sweet time, cause I could go on forever, but shoot it right, shotgun. All I'm friends are probably making plans, baby. Hey, but we already got one. We'll be riding roads that don't nobody go down. It's 38, making the world go round. I hit a curve just to make you slide. The only light is a flashing yellow. The only thing that I want is your kiss. I'm loving nothing to do with you, babe. Just riding roads on a night like this. Just riding roads on a night like this. Trying to cross the line, line, line. Yeah, the way you make me feel, I wanna keep it rolling till the sun. Ride, ride, ride. Riding roads that don't nobody go down. A little trip through the countryside. It's 38, it's making the world go round. I hit a curve just to make you slide. The only light is a flashing yellow. The only thing that I want is your kiss. Loving nothing to do with you, babe. Just riding roads on a night like this. Just riding roads on a night like this.
Thank you. Saw your mama laughing and talking on the phone. With a little girl working on an ice cream cone, dripping on her shoes. And I thought about you. Saw spring break Honda Hill bent to Daytona. The boys in the back hiding their corona like kids do. And I thought about you. I thought about me, I thought about God, everything love is, and everything it's not. Spilled on a cardboard sign in a dirty t-shirt that said roll tide. So I gave him a few, and I thought about you. Ran into a buddy, said, how long's it been? I said, a couple of years. He said, boy, it's been 10. That's what time will do.
Everybody, we got a couple boats coming to the scales. We're starting to line up. It'll be fast and furious here pretty soon. Boat coming to the scales. Boat number 163. Charles Crook, Charles T. Crook, Charles C. Crook, and Ronnie Morton. Is that correct? All right. How many fish for the team today? Five fish. All right. Well, we'll get them loaded up in the tote here.
Boy, that's a beautiful looking boat.
Any big fish? No big
fish. No big fish.
That's all right. Well, right now we've got leading Tim Haney and Lynn Haney at 81.25 pounds. Big fish so far today is 31.91. So we figure some bigger ones will come in, but you never know.
81 pounds, that's pretty solid weight.
Yeah, it is a solid weight.
Catfish Edge, huh? You know that guy?
That is a good-looking Sea Arc.
That is a good-looking Sea Arc. I love it. That black is...
Hey, how'd you catch your fish today? In the mouth. Golly.
What?
One thing about catfishermen is they probably won't tell you everything they know.
Yeah, that's...
Arkansas. Hey, that is Arkansas. There, you chicken ditch, you got the chicken livers after him. By gosh, y'all did have the chicken livers.
He did have some.
Hey, that's all it takes is one fish to be in the drawing for the boat.
You got that right. Night crawlers. Catalpa worms. No? Oh, well, the frozen ones from last year. Fresh.
Just couldn't get on the big ones. So we're hearing that from a few teams.
Here we go.
All right, coming to the scale, see what we've got. All it takes is one fish to be in the drawing. Some good-looking channel cats.
There are some nice channel cats. That's my kind of fish right there.
Channel cats are lively. Hopefully, they'll hold still for us.
Nice. Did you catch those on whole skipjack or half a skipjack?
12.38. 12.38. 12.38 pounds for the team. Good job. Good job. Let you sign your ticket.
How was your experience this year, guys?
Good.
Great. Thank you. We love to hear that.
Appreciate you coming fishing with us, especially from Arkansas. Good. Thank you. Thank you. We appreciate it.
We do.
Good luck to you. Hopefully your name will be drawn here a little bit later.
I'll tell you what, folks. These fish handlers are going to have their hands full later on. They're going to be running.
I'm hearing, these fish. Dougie Doug, I'm hearing rumors of a couple teams.
Uh-oh.
They may have some, I don't know. There's a lot of words used to describe big fish. Sometimes the word pig.
Pigs?
Hog.
Hog?
Toad.
Toad.
Toad. Wow. Toad.
That's intriguing, isn't it?
All right. Next team to the scales is boat number 68, George Embry, Joseph Richmond from Wichita, Kansas, all the way from Kansas.
Any pigs?
Keep pulling forward and right there. Hold right there. All right. How many fish, guys? Five fish. All right. We'll get those fish in the tote. Get them weighed in.
How was your fishing today, guys?
Oh, that's not a bad fish.
Ooh, that's a nice one.
We got Facebook Live there to your left. So if you got anybody at home that might be watching, hold up for the camera there. Oh, that's another one. Hold it up for the camera.
Right.
They'd like to see
that's
that
nice.
Crowd. They like to see those good fish.
They got a pretty impressive mess of fish there, Jason.
They sure do. Number three. Nice. Leading right now is Tim Haney, Lynn Haney, with 81.26 pounds. 81.26 is leading. Just only had a few fish weigh in. A few fish, a few teams. Very lively fish. Taking good care of them in that big 80-gallon SeaArk live well.
You know that to be a fact.
Had a captain's dinner last night. All the fishermen were treated to a very good meal. We went all over all the rules.
That was some good barbecue.
Yes, it was some good barbecue. All right, that's five. We'll bring them to the scales and get a weight for the team. All the way from Kansas.
Them Kansas boys know how to catch fish.
They can, especially when they get on those lakes, get after those fish. Some big fish in Kansas too, isn't there?
Just a few.
Look, he's not going to tell all the truth. 69.58 pounds for the team.
Good job, guys.
Big fish right now is 31.26. Anything in there, they'll go 31? Okay, all right. Okay. All right. I see it. Got it. All right, guys. Thank y'all.
Here comes another boat, number 165.
Do you know them guys?
Next team, boat 165. Corey Vanderbroek and Vicky Vanderbroek. Team Real Addiction. How many fish today? Five fish. Got any big ones? Oh, he kind of nodded his head. There's five. A little bit of a smile.
That's going to be good. I like this. There's one. That's a nice one.
One fish. When you pull your big fish up, there back to the left is the
Facebook Live.
Facebook Live. Hold it up for them.
Sure, there's a lot of people out there watching that right now. This is a very, very popular tournament, and they got a lot of favorites out there.
Going to be a lot of the fishermen will be keeping up with this, too.
Right out there in the...
We're going to pay the top 20 places. Also paying first and second place big fish. Leading is Tim Haney and Lynn Haney. What kind of... hold that up for
that
the crowd. Don't clap
fish.
For you. Give him a hand. That's a good looking fish.
Smokes.
I'm going to say that might take over lead in the big fish. I think it will.
That might... That's what everybody comes down here for,
uh-oh.
Jason.
Is it? We got a bigger one?
I see a tidal wave in there.
We got a bigger one.
Oh my Lord, yeah.
Give him a hand.
That. Woo! Man, that is a monster.
All right. Facebook
Gee
Live,
whiz.
Getting to see that. We may have to weigh both of those big fish, Daryl.
Yeah. That's too close to call.
Is it?
We may have a new leader.
I think we're going to have a new leader.
Yeah, but
all right, see if we can get a weight. Oh, yeah, this is going to be a solid weight.
Absolutely.
Five fish limit for the team, 117.59. Give them a hand, 117.59.
New leaders right there. Congratulations.
Second place big fish is 31.26.
We're going to get a weight on those big fish real quick.
31.26, so we're going to get some big fish weights. Is your second big fish, is it over 31, do you think? Okay, all right, we're going to weigh. Okay, all right, here comes the big flathead. We'll get a big fish weight.
Woo.
48.51.
Great fish.
And then we, yeah, needs to.
Too close to call.
Yep. It is possible for a team to win both first and second place big
Absolutely.
Fish. So that's why we want to make sure and give this team any
Every
opportunity.
Benefit, yeah.
And they will have first and second place big fish. Second, that fish is going to weigh 39.60. So good job, guys. New leaders.
Man, that's impressive, Jason. I'll tell you what, I didn't know if we were going to get a 100-pound boat all this quick. That
There's one coming in?
There's more?
Is it a 100-pound fish or a – oh, okay. All right. Well, hey, good job, guys.
Yeah, it's fabulous job.
Very solid weight. Most importantly, we're going to pay the top 20, but y'all are in for the drawing for the boat.
And that lucky mom's going to get drawn for $500 too.
That's
a
Next
great
team
deal.
To the scales is boat number 38. Boat number 38 is James and Janet Fox. We know them very well. How'd it go today?
Tough.
Janet says. Now, I've seen Janet say it's tough, and they weigh in 150 pounds. Bink, how was it today? Oh, that's a good-looking fish.
That's a nice fish. Look
very
at that,
nice
folks.
Fish. All right. It was
tough. Was it?
That's not too tough.
Did you get you got your limit though? No
limit. How many?
Two fish.
Well, all you need is one, and you get to take that beautiful boat home if your name gets drawn. Two fish for the Fox team, all the way from MacArthur, Ohio, to come down to Wheeler Lake. All right. See, hands off, and.
Solid weight, two fish.
Your big fish. Will your fish be bigger? Your big fish bigger than 39? Okay. 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 We just want to be sure.
What'd you think of the tournament this year?
Good.
Thank you.
First one. Well, y'all have been around
one.
A long, long time, fished a lot of tournaments. We
Thanks
appreciate
for coming.
That. Thank y'all. Hopefully, we'll see you later if they draw your name out of the hat.
Gonna I want everybody to look at that redheaded boy with the green hat down there.
Who is that?
He won the pond hopper thing. I think he got like two fish or something.
His last name Rice?
Yeah, it is.
Would he be related to Doug Rice?
That's my son right
All
there.
All right. Congratulations. Awesome.
Congratulations, Gage.
Awesome. Next team to the scales is boat number 102, I think. It'll be boat 102.
How'd you do today, guys? Two overs and an under. Three
Let's
fish.
See, is it Josh Worth and David Rakes? Is that correct? All right. All the way from Indianapolis, Indiana, and Edinburgh, Indiana. I think you said two fish.
You got a big one in there, guys? Oh yeah, he says.
Yeah,
I like to hear that. Oh yeah.
We're gonna pay top first and second place big fish. Gonna pay top 20.
There's a nice flathead.
Good looking lively flathead. Coming after you, Daryl. Coming after you. Watch out. Taking very good care of those fish. All fish that are caught today will be released.
Oh, man, look at that one.
Good-looking flathead. Oh, turn around to the crowd.
Right there.
Facebook Live to your right. Let everybody see.
Right
good-looking fish.
There you go.
That's awesome.
He's getting beat up
Healthy
a little bit,
fish.
But it's worth it.
Healthy fish. We'll get a weight.
Did that fish get you excited, guys? I bet.
Gonna be a good weight.
That's absolutely.
All right.
Real nice.
Nice and lively.
Here we go with a three fish. Oh, man.
That's going to be a good weight.
It is.
It's going to put them in the top three right now that's weighed in, probably somewhere in that neighborhood. Top five for sure.
They're wild,
hold
folks.
Still. That's a sign that they're taking good care of their fish. Very nice and lively. 83.23.
Good job, guys. Good job.
We're going to get a big fish weight just to be certain. Those flathead.
Yeah, let's weigh that big flathead.
Can be deceiving. Right now, to be second place, a big fish. 39.6 is second place big fish. I think this one will.
That's
get
a
over
big
that.
Old fish.
Going to take good care of that fish. Thank you to our fish handlers. They're going to get a workout today. We're going to get a big fish weight for the team. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It'll be a beautiful flathead.
Oh, he's wild.
Lively flathead.
He's not done yet.
No. One thing about those flatheads, Doug, those things fight much, much harder than the blues.
Now, how many names do they have for flatheads?
Flatheads. Yellow cats,
shovel heads.
48.23. That'll put them up. Second place, big fish.
Second place, big fish. Congratulations, guys.
Good job, guys. Right now, leading is Carrie Vandenbroek and Vicky Vandenbroek. 117. 117's leading. Got a good picture there. Thank
nice
you.
Nice fish, guys.
Thank you, guys. We appreciate y'all fishing with us. That's going to put y'all somewhere in the top three or four with your weight. So good job.
Jason, do we know how many states we got represented today?
You know, I don't know. I haven't heard, but I bet you we can find out. Next team to the scales is boat number one, Mr. David Shipman, Hunter Shipman. David, I've seen you show out down here before. Did you show out today? Uh-oh. If you got a camera, you probably might want to take a few pictures. David, two things. The crowd will clap for you, but for your two big fish, we got Facebook Live right there. Hold it up for the cameras. Very good job, guys.
Look at these fish, folks.
David's long-time tournament cat fisherman.
He looks like he knows what he's doing.
He has won many a tournament. He's a tough to beat. He has two very nice fish.
Wow.
I'm going to give you a preview. They're two big blues.
And they're
they're
excited to get on Facebook Live, ain't they?
Five fish limit for the team. All right.
All right, folks.
All right, let's see him stretch. Getting ready.
They're getting ready. This is going to be good.
See if you can pull both of those out for a photograph.
Oh, man.
Team of David Shipman and Hunter Shipman.
Look at that. That's one of them toads, ain't it?
I think that's one of those toads. Couple toads. Hog, toad.
Oh, my.
Pig.
Holy cow, folks.
Oh,
look at that fish.
Give him a hand, y'all.
Oh,
give him
boy.
A hand.
Look at that. Congratulations,
awesome
guys.
Job.
Shipman and Ash, that is an outstanding catch.
Awesome. Good job.
Unreal.
Definitely going to be new leaders. Awesome.
That is amazing, folks.
That is a Polaroid moment.
I'm telling you what, we got some of the finest cat fishermen in the world here. They know what they're doing.
This, awesome.
Jason, you know as well as I do, these guys, this ain't luck. These guys actually target these fish and know where they're at and fish for them.
Yes, they sure do.
This is going to be an amazing weight here.
Today's electronics allow them to target these fish, see these fish.
Gee whiz.
Going to be new leader. 176.72, new leader.
Congratulations, fellas. That's a fantastic weight.
176 pounds, 0.72, Mr. Shipman, if we'll get you to sign a ticket, we're going to get some big fish weights. Probably going to have to weigh both of those. Daryl's going to get in there, grab them with the grippers.
How many of you folks out there seen fish like that before? Just a few of you. It's what they call monster. Look at that guy. Yeah.
Got the big fish. Get him in there.
Got a hold of one of the fish.
58.07 for that fish. 58 pounder.
That's a new big fish in itself.
And we're going to trade out and get another big fish weight just in case. We're paying top two big fish. It is possible for a team to win both first and second big fish. All right, we'll get that one to the scales. It's going to be good. Another good fish.
Oh, boy.
Oh, doctor. 73.12 pounder.
That is amazing. Congratulations,
new
guys.
New leaders and new big fish leaders.
Man.
Mr. Nash, Mr. Shipman, congratulations. Good job,
congratulations,
guys.
Congratulations, guys.
Appreciate y'all fishing with us. I don't know if the rest of the field appreciates y'all fishing with us, but we sure do.
Yeah, that's about right, Jason. I'll tell you what. It's if you're out there fishing and somebody weighs in fish like that, it takes a little bit of wind out of your sails. Yep. if you ain't got, yep, that kind of weight.
Does for sure. Next team to the scales, boat number 145. Ross Kirkendall, Jordan Lieb. How'd it go today, guys? They said so-so, but you did catch a fish, put you in the drawing for the boat. How many fish? Two fish.
Two fish?
All the way from Illinois.
Easy Cat. That's the brand new Easy Cat.
That looks like a pretty good fish in there. They said so-so. That's pretty good in my book.
Absolutely. Maybe they laid out on those couches up front in that boat a little too long. Whoa.
How many fish today?
Two fish.
All right, one good fish. Very nice one. Got the big Easy Cat, SeaArk.
Amped package. That's the one we was talking about, folks, with the fancy wheels on it.
Grab rails, yeah. Nice
grab bright. Rails. If you haven't looked at one of these, we got one over there you can look at real close, and they're amazing.
One thing I like about the Easy Cat, it's a party in the front.
Business in the back.
And that's speaking right. of doing business, they've got some lively fish. Good looking flathead, man. Coming out of that 80-gallon live well for SeaArk. All right. We'll get us a weight for the team, get them on the board. How was it today, guys? Tough day or just slow for them? Well, still a good weight. Two fish for the team. 46.10, 46 pounds, 4610.
Good job,
good
fellas.
Good job, good job. Let you sign a ticket there. We'll get you on your way. Yeah, we'll pull you forward. Yeah, have them pull forward. We'll have y'all pull forward, and then you jump out and get a quick picture. Just pull all the way up to the end. Leaders, David Shipman, Hunter Shipman, 176.72. Carrie Vanderbrook and Vicky Vanderbrook at 117 for second place. Next team to the scales, boat number 76, Stanley Brown and Thad Brown.
This is an Illinois team, it looks like.
How'd it go today, guys? They weighed in two fish earlier for a total of 48.89. They're going to weigh in three to finish out their five-man limit. So three more fish. They come in weight early, got on the board, most important. It's was nice able to finish out your limit, so it didn't go all bad.
Yeah, anytime you can limit.
How was your day today? How many fish y'all catch total today?
Six total fish.
You got the trifecta going on. Awesome.
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 Man, we're going to have to get that.
Yeah, next year we're going to have a bell. It's going to be the trifecta bell. We're going to ring the bell.
It's going to be kind of like going to Long John Silver's or something. Hit that bell when you go out of there. You know, is it good? Is it good? Yeah, it was good.
We got three. Yeah, they weighed in two earlier, and this will make their five limit. Did the wind get to blowing any on you there a while ago? Yeah, it probably can stand. Waves can get a little big, but the SeaArk boats can handle it. So that will be 30.30 added to their earlier weight. We need to add that up. I don't even trust myself. Is that 30.30? 79.19 total, if you'll write that on there. 79.19 total for the five fish. Good job, guys. We appreciate it.
Good job. Thanks for coming. Hope you had a good time. Great.
Hang around to the end. Maybe we'll draw your name out of the hat.
Jason, I was informed that we have 19 states represented at this tournament today.
Awesome job. Awesome tournament. Boat number 134, Mark Northerner and Eric Dukes. Tell City, Indiana, Council, Indiana. How many fish today? Five fish. We've already got them on the scales. Good looking flathead. And blues. 48.52. Good job, guys. Very good job. We'll let you sign your ticket. We'll get your name in the hat. How was it today? So?
Was it tough?
Called out for. Well, you had some good looking unders.
Yeah,
you did. Very good looking unders.
It only takes about what? One bite down here?
One bite and you can be famous.
That's right.
For sure. We appreciate y'all coming down. Thank y'all very much.
Thank you, guys. We got another boat coming in.
Who might that be? Boat number 179. Mike Salazar, is that right? Kimmy Salazar? From St. Charles, Iowa. How many fish today?
Four fish.
All right.
I like that wrap. Big old fish on there.
Get the four fish in.
Here comes one from the front end. Utilizing all the room in that SeaArk boat. Liable up front.
Sponsors on their wrap, catriveranchors.com. CobaltTackle.com. Some good-looking monster rod.
Look at her. She put that big old fish in there.
Yeah, she sure did. Good-looking monster rod holders. They put them to work today.
That was a nice one.
It sure was. I saw a channel cat.
Channel cat.
And I saw a blue. Did we get a flathead in there for a trifecta?
No flatheads today.
All right. Is that all of them? All right. We'll get a weight. Very healthy fish. Thank y'all for taking care of the fish. All the fish today will be caught and released. Cannot weigh in a dead fish. These are definitely doing very well. Very lively fish. 35.79. Good job.
Good job, guys.
Good job. Awesome. Let you sign your ticket. Appreciate y'all coming down fishing with us. Thank y'all very much. Currently leading is David Shipman and Hunter Shipman. Leading with 176. Big fish of 73 pounds for the team. Carrie Vandenbroek and Vicky Vandenbroek, second place with 117. Third place, Josh Worth, David Rakes with 83. Next team to the scales is boat number 57. Travis Heidelberg and Scott Norris, is that correct? All right, how many fish today, guys?
Five fish.
Awesome. Good-looking pro cat all the way from Sherman, Illinois, in Middletown, Illinois.
That's a nice-looking boat. He's got that all colored up really nice.
Let him get the culling systems off of him. So pretty good day today. Those are some good looking fish, guys.
Nice fish.
Nice, healthy fish. Wheeler Lake was good to you. First half. That makes you feel better, doesn't it? When you get them, yeah, get the skunk out of the boat. That's a good looking Suzuki.
Yes, it is.
With the neon letters. ProCat 240 in the amp package. Monster rod holders in lime green. All right. Is that all five? All right. We'll get a weight for the team. Coming all the way from Illinois to Wheeler. Wheeler Lake. Lake can humble you, but it can make you famous all in the same day. 68.87 for the team. Very good job. 68.87.
That's awesome.
All right, let you sign a ticket here and get on your way. Thank you guys for coming down.
Did you guys enjoy yourselves? Oh, yeah. All right, that's what I would like to hear.
You got the green boat and drinking some Mountain Dews. Is that coincidental or well, okay. Looking for a sponsor. Well, Facebook Live, if anybody from Mountain Dew is out there, that is a perfect boat. They will.
Absolutely, that's good stuff.
Promoting your product. Thank y'all, appreciate you. Leading right now is David Chipman. Hunter Shipman with 176. Next boat to the scales is boat number 116. Is it Lance Nolan, Chase Nolan from El Dorado, Kansas. Those guys from Kansas can catch fish. How many fish today? Five fish, he says. Well,
holy
it looks
cow.
Like a pretty good fish.
Turn around, hold that up
for the crowd. They'll clap for you. They'll give you a hand.
Hey,
a good looking
there you
fish.
Go. Everybody likes to see those big fish,
yes,
Jason.
Sir. Yes, sir. Nice and lively fish. Good-looking SeaArk. Catfish Mafia, it says on the side.
They got some nice...
All right. Hold that up. Good. Facebook Live. We'll make
some
you
nice
famous.
Fish.
If you got people at home watching, they can see you. Two nice fish. Those are their overs. Only allowed two fish over 34 inches. Other three fish...
Here we go. This ought to be a pretty nice weight, Jason.
What? 107.07. 107.07. What's second place? You got a 58-pounder? 58-pounder? No? All right. So that's second place big fish right now. We're paying top two places. But I tell you what, that weight of 107 is going to put you probably top three, top four right now. Oh, no, it's going to put you in third for the moment. So, hey, that's good weight, solid weight. We're going to play the top 20 places. Going to play first and second big fish. We're going to pay. Good job, guys. Hey, we appreciate you fishing with us. Awesome fish.
Here we go.
You know these
guys? Yeah. Go ahead. Boat number 187. This is Ken and Tom Luttrell, Fat Boy Custom Rods, They do an excellent job with their
I know these
fishing
guys.
Rods. Oh, yeah.
Tournament winners. They can catch some big fish. Those are some big guys.
Landis, and Illinois, Ramsey, Illinois.
Can catch some big fish. How'd it go today? He's thinking 80. That's all right. That's all right. Let's get a weight.
Hold it up there. Oh.
That's a good look. Turn around for the crowd. How many fish for you today? Five? Five fish. Very good team. Can always put fish in the boat.
Oh, yeah, they do. Very, very tough up home. Yep. I fish against these guys a lot. And
Very good job. Give them a hand.
They do an excellent
good job. Good looking fish.
True sportsman.
We'll get a weight. Fat Boy Custom Fishing Rods. If you want to see some good fishing rods, those guys, they sure make them.
They do.
Going to get a weight. He said somewhere around 80. 86.82. He called it. That's a good job, Ken. Let you sign your ticket. Going to take those fish and release them back.
Hope you guys had a good time this year.
All right. Thank y'all for coming down. We appreciate you. Good job. Leading, David Shipman. Brett Nash, 176. Carrie Vandenbroek, Vicky Vandenbroek, 117 for second. Next team to the scales is boat 191. Jesse Winscott and Clint Roby. How many fish today, guys?
Five fish.
All the way from Sumner, Missouri and Brookfield, Missouri.
I know them Missouri boys. They can catch fish.
They can
get some fish in the boat. That's for sure.
They can catch fish. Good-looking fish.
Oh, hold that up for the crowd. They'll love you.
Another good fish going to come up. Hold them both up for Facebook. That's awesome job. Give him a hand. Give him a hand. Very good fish, fellas.
That's a nice.
Going to be a very solid weight. Absolutely solid weight. So, good day for you, I think. All right. How far of a drive was it for you? 10 hours.
10 hours.
Well, hopefully it was worth it. I drive 10 hours to catch some fish like that. I promise you. We'll bring them to the scales and that ProCat 200. Suzuki 200. I'd say that thing moved. How fast did that boat go, guys? Go 50. That's fast enough for me.
Oh, boy.
Going to be a very good weight. Probably put him in second. 123.13. Give him
good
a hand.
Job, man.
Second place big
awesome.
Fish right now is 58. Do you have a 58-pounder? Okay. All right. We'll go ahead and get those back. Let you sign your ticket. Very good job. Good day today? Tough day? What would you say? Was it? How many fish total? How many? 9 or 10. Good job. All right. Well, we appreciate it, guys. That's going to put y'all in third place right now. Most importantly, you're in for the drawing. Leading is David Shipman, Brett Nash, 176. Carrie Vandenbroek, Vicky Vandenbroek, 117. Boat number 83.
Three-man team.
Mark Robbins, Skylar Robbins. Is that correct? All right. Team Robbins, how many fish today?
Five fish.
All the way from Sanborn, Indiana, and Brickwell, Indiana.
Oh, boy, look at that.
Good-looking flathead.
You're getting a shower at it. Watch out.
What'd you get those flathead on, guys?
Oh, man.
Skipjack. Awesome. Give him a hand there.
Skipjack.
That's some nice fish.
I'll tell you what. I love seeing those
flatheads. I bet you those flatheads, they probably stretched your string. Them things put up a heck of a fight. They're still putting up a fight. Appreciate y'all taking such good care of those fish. Going to be a solid weight.
Absolutely.
Going to be a very solid weight. 85.91. 85.91 for the team. Very good job. Let you sign your ticket and we'll get you on your way.
Stick around for that drawing, everybody. That's going to be exciting. I'll tell you what. That's probably one of the most exciting things to watch the facial expression of the winner of that thing, man.
All right. Thank you all. Appreciate you fishing with us. Next team to the scales.
Boat number 104.
Boat number 104, Braxton Ledoux. Mason Eaton from Riverton, Illinois and Decatur, Illinois. How many fish today?
Five fish. Any big ones?
He says no. He's got three solid ones here that he's already unloaded. We're going to save two more, the two big ones for the scales.
There you go.
Facebook Live. Sorry. Good job. Going to be a solid weight. good stringer of fish. How many fish y'all catch total today? 74.76. We'll put you in the top 20 for sure for now.
That's a good weight.
That's a good weight. Strong weight. Hopefully it'll hold. We're going to pay the top 20 places. Going to pay first and second place. Big fish. Appreciate y'all coming down fishing.
Hope you guys had a good time. Hope we see you next year.
Yes. If anybody's hungry, don't forget we've got the food vendor over there in the blue food trailer. Got some good nachos, sandwiches.
Boat number 48, Tim and Tom Walsh from Danvers, Illinois. I know these guys real well. Super, super fishermen, and I'm sure they're not going to disappoint you. How was your day, guys?
Oh, hold up right there.
Hang
hold
on up right there.
If you'll turn to the crowd. Good fishermen, got some good
that,
solid
folks.
Fish. Facebook Live will make you famous.
These guys really know what they're doing. Strong, strong channel cat fishermen.
All right.
Anytime, anywhere.
Give them a hand. Two solid fish.
Nice.
For the team. Awesome job.
Nice very, job, guys.
Very good job. Put them in there. That's going to make a very solid weight.
I think one of them had a birthday. I think it was Tim.
Right now, 20th place is 18 pounds. So this is definitely going to put them in above in the top 20. Five fish limit for the team.
Five fish.
It's going to put them way up there.
109.33. Wow, good job, guys.
33.
Congratulations.
Awesome job. Let you sign your ticket. We got a 58-pound second place big fish. I didn't see one there that would go that. But
that's going to be tough.
He said no. But I tell you what, y'all had a very good weight.
That's awesome weight.
Awesome job.
Good seeing you guys. Tommy, glad you had a good day.
All right. Thank you. Appreciate y'all coming fishing with us.
Next boat up, boat number 41.
Boat number 41 is Doc. Well, everybody that's been around this side of the catfishing world knows Doc Lang, Lisa Hill, Springfield, Ohio, Texarkana, Texas. Doc, did you let Lisa catch some fish today? Wait, let me turn that around. Lisa, did you let Doc catch some fish today? Yeah. All right. We got your fish out? Going for weight two fish, is that correct? Two fish weight, 30.7930.79. Very good job. How was it today? Y'all have a good time? There ain't nothing wrong with that. Hey, that's all it takes to win that beautiful ProCat 200. We're going to let you sign your ticket. All they have to do is catch a fish.
No size on it.
No size.
One fish.
That puts them, as long as they're able to get to the chip boat by 3:30, puts them in the running to win the ProCat 200. Hey, thank y'all for coming down fishing. We appreciate it. Next team, the scales, boat number 170, Ryan Norris, Kevin Barber, team Black Betty in the ProCat 240. Good looking ProCat.
Team Black Betty.
I like the name.
I like the name.
How many fish for you today? Five fish. All right. Hold up right there. Facebook Live. You're streaming at home. You're gonna pick them up and hold to your left there.
There you go.
And most importantly, the crowd. So, I think it's going to be a big fish.
I think it is, too. I'm getting... Oh, yeah.
That's a good fish. Very good fish.
Nice
All right.
fish. I think he's got more.
He's got it. Wait, he's going back for another one.
Here comes another one out of there. There you go, folks. How about that?
All right, give him a hand. Good job.
Good job, fellas.
Good job. All right. Right now, second place big fish is 58. Yeah, I ain't gonna worry, but that's okay. It's a good looking fish, though.
Great fish. Good job, guys.
All right.
Did you enjoy yourself this weekend? All right.
Yeah. A little bit smaller fish, but they are lively. How many fish y'all catch total for today?
Over 20. Wow.
So I'd say that would qualify as a good day.
That's
for me.
Yeah.
20 fish.
Any day.
Several doubles. Were you drifting, dragging, anchoring? What would you say? Drifting, stayed moving all day. All right.
Not for dinner.
All right, very lively fish. We'll get a weight on the five fish for the team. Going to be a solid weight. 84.55 will definitely put you in the top 20. We're going to pay the top 20 places, get you sign your ticket. That'll get you in the running for the boat. We're paying the top 20 places today, paying first place, second place, big fish. Good looking SeaArk with that good, beautiful Evinrude motor on the back.
I like that amp package. I do.
80-gallon live well, lots of room to fight those big, big fish. All right, thank you guys. Appreciate you coming down. Leading right now is David Shipman, Brett Nash, 176. 176 is leading. Boat number 64, Todd Oliver and Bill Bozarth, Petersburg, Illinois, Pleasant Plains, Illinois. How many fish today?
Five fish.
The team, very good.
Them Illinois boys know how to fish.
They sure can. Got his sponsors on the boat, Grizzly Jig.
Look at that. Some nice fish, fellas.
Grizzly Jig's got anything you need for catfishing and anything you need for crappie fishing. But these ain't crappie. These are catfish. And very nice ones at that. Good-looking fish for the team. Give them a hand. Give them a hand for these fish.
Good job, fellas.
Awesome job. Facebook Live. They'll make you famous. Got some fans in the crowd. One thing about the SeaArk owners and Invitational, you have to be a SeaArk owner, fish out of a SeaArk boat. But what we like to say is be a part of the SeaArk family. Going to be a good weight for the team. 64.44. Awesome job, guys.
Good job, fellas.
Good job. That puts you on the board. That is going to put you in the top 20. We're going to pay top 20 places. Hopefully it'll hold. Let you sign your ticket, and we'll get you on your way. Good job, guys. Thank y'all for fishing with us. Appreciate you coming down. Next team to the scales, boat number 111. We know this team.
Oh, yeah. Who don't know these
people? We know this team very well. Dave Snoke, Jody Snoke, all the way from Green Castle, Pennsylvania. How far of a drive is that? 748 miles. That's, and you know what? People in Pennsylvania, looks like they can catch fish.
They can catch fish.
Very good team. Always do well.
Great people, that's for sure.
Great people. Not only are they good fishermen, they're great people. And
Hold them up for Facebook Live right there.
Give them a hand. Two beautiful flatheads.
Look at those flatheads. This team's known for catching big flatheads.
They sure can. Appreciate y'all coming down and supporting us. Looks like y'all had a good day today. How many fish total for y'all today?
Four
total. Hey, good looking fish though.
Absolutely.
Solid weight for four fish too. Let the scales lock in. These fish are very lively. Thank you for taking good care of 71.60.
Good job. 71.60.
Awesome job. We'll get you signed your ticket and we'll get you on your way.
You know what I like about this tournament, Jason?
What's that?
I like watching Facebook after the tournament when everybody posts all their pictures for the week.
Yes. You know? Guys, we appreciate y'all coming down. Thank y'all. Very good job. Next team to the scales is boat number 157. Michael Clark and Brian Mears. Mears Mafia. How'd it go today, guys?
Slow.
They said slow. How many fish? Three fish. Do we already have them in the bucket? Three fish for the team. Get y'all a weight. All it takes is one fish to be in the drawing. And y'all are going to be in the drawing. 30.86 pounds. We'll get you to sign your ticket, and we'll get you on your way. Thank y'all for coming down.
Thanks, guys.
Coming and fishing with us. Out of that beautiful ProCat 200. Monster rod holders. Hummingbird depth finder. We'll give you your ticket and let you get on your way. Thank y'all. Appreciate you.
once again, I'd like to thank Suzuki Outboards, Marine Master Trailers for donating the prize motor and trailer, and also SeaArk.
Number 45. Pull a little bit forward, a little bit more. Hold right there. Hold right there. Jonathan Cooksey, Jaxie Cooksey, and John Cooksey. How many fish today, guys? Five fish. How was it? No big ones. Well, I'll tell you what. These guys have won down here several times, can put big, big fish in the boat.
They got a little fella in the boat with them.
Mr. Shipman, I know, was probably paying close attention to them. He knows very well the Cookseys can put big fish in the boat. Good guys, very good fishermen. Also in the running for the Little Cat, I would guess. We'll see how he fares for the day for the Little Cat trophy. Five fish limit for the team going to be 59.49. Very good job.
Good job, guys.
Thank y'all for coming down. Barnes Marine taking care of them.
Like to see those little fellas in them boats.
Yes.
That's the future of the sport right there.
And he's a Cooksey, and Cookseys can catch fish. We appreciate y'all coming down fishing with us. Thank you. Thank you. Leading still, David Shipman, Brent Nash, 176, Jesse Winscott, Clint Roby, 123. Next team to the scales is boat number 51, Doug Vaughn and Trey Stout. Strout, how many fish today? Two fish, they say.
Look at that boat.
That is a good looking team name, Old Crow. Those of you in the crowd, look at those fish coming out of this beautiful SeaArk.
Excellent.
Supporting American flag, our colors. Thanks to all of our men and women overseas, and also all our veterans for allowing us to give us the freedom to do this.
Absolutely.
Good looking flathead. Awesome job. Thank y'all for weighing. Facebook Live showing these fish. We'll get the weight for y'all. That is a beautiful SeaArk boat. He's got his nitrous bottles on the back. I love those.
That motor wrap is insane.
35.56. Very good job. We'll let you sign your ticket. Does that boat have radar on it? Radar. Oh, I bet you that's nice. Foggy weather makes a difference. It's got everything, he says. It's got everything. I'll tell you one thing. When the tournament's over, I'll be looking that boat over because he's got every bell and whistle that's out there. Good job, guys.
Thanks for coming. Next boat, Jason, boat number 65.
Wesley Mann, Russell Bradley, Texarkana, Texas, and Clarksville, Tennessee. That's a long distance apart, guys. How many fish for you today? Got five. All right. They've already got a couple. Pull forward just a little bit more. Pull forward just a little bit more. Spread them planer boards. Did y'all put those planer boards to work today? Did not. Oh.
I see a hump back in there or something.
Well, if you'll hold those big fish up for the crowd, they'll clap for you.
Oh, boy, will they.
There's one, but it gets bigger.
Hang on, folks.
Here we go. Give him a hand.
What a monster.
Facebook Live. Awesome. Spread them planer boards. Good job.
We'll get
the fish in the bucket, and we will get those things weighed. Beautiful flathead.
It is, man.
We'll get a weight for the team. All right. Oh, man.
Good weight.
108.22.
Good job, fellas.
Going to put you in the top five. Is that flathead bigger than 58? All right, 58 right now, second place big fish. You want us to weigh, just in case? Let's get a weight on him, just in case. Don't want to take that opportunity away from you.
That's a nice flathead. They're hard to judge the weight on.
Yeah, flatheads are kind of tough. They look skinny from the side and ginormous from the top.
Yeah, that's a big fish.
He's solid. He's solid all the way. Get the grippers off. Oh.
Not quite.
49.34.
Still an awesome fish.
We had to check
guys.
It. Those flatheads will fool you. So we wanted to make sure, let you sign your ticket. You've got that. thank you all for fishing with us. Very good weight.
Hope you had a good time, guys. Thank you.
That's going to put you all in the top number six. Top six, boat number 108 in a beautiful SeaArk. John Drowlin, Katie Merrifield from Cedar Rapids, Iowa. I know this team. They can catch some very nice fish. Good looking flathead. All right. They do very well. Another good looking blue.
Another nice
awesome
fish.
Job. Catch nothing but feelings, it says. Catch fish, not feelings. Well, looks like they caught some fish today. Catch fish, not feelings, it says. Going to be a good weight. Good looking flathead. Whoa. Good looking blue and a channel cat trifecta.
Woo! Yeah.
74.45. We're sorry. We get a little excited about our trifectas.
We're going to ring that bell next year.
Yep. Yep. 74.45. Second place big fish is 58. So that doesn't go 58. Okay. Just want to make sure you're all right with that. Very good weight. That's going to put y'all definitely in the top 20. We're playing top 20 places. Thank y'all very much. Appreciate y'all coming down.
Here
next,
we go.
Next team to the scales is boat number 12. Jerry Ishcomer, Sam Wallace.
You got any pigs in that boat?
No pigs.
No pigs.
Well, this team, very good team, very good people. They've won twice this. Y'all have won twice down here, right? Chick Fight, the women's only tournament, winner of that. Very good team everywhere they go. They fished the SeaArk tournament a few years ago, said it was their first tournaments, and said this is fun, and quickly became one of the top finishing teams. They put a lot of time and effort learning how to catch these fish, and it shows.
It's a nice fish right there.
Good looking flathead. Another flathead.
Wow.
Awesome job. Turn around there for Facebook Live. We're going to get a photo for y'all.
I'm pretty sure I ran into these guys up at Pekin or Peoria. Where was it?
They go somewhere far and wide. Good team. Awesome job. Good job. Take good photo. Experience counts concrete by the Ishcomer family. Do good
That's
catfish
right.
money. He's making that catfish money is what he says when they're doing work. All right. We're going to get a weight for the team. Good weight. Going to be a lively fish. Thank you for taking care of those fish. 48.99. Very good job.
Good job. That's a nice
Let
weight.
You sign your ticket. Y'all did great. How was your day? How many fish total?
Those three.
Oh, me. Well, I know y'all were on fish all week long, catching blues and flatheads. Wheeler Lake, it's just fun to come down here, isn't it? Hey, young lady, how are you? Doing good.
She looks like she's
Guys,
excited.
Thank y'all for coming. Good luck.
Thank you.
Good luck. Good luck on the big boat on for drawing for the prize boat. Boat number 143. William Bird, Jeremy Walker, and Corey Bird, all the way from Udall, Kansas. Kansas team can
like
catch
some
fish.
Nice fish there.
That ProCat 240. Camel, how many fish today total?
Five fish. Turn around and show the crowd that fish.
Give her a hand for that fish.
Yeah,
she's holding that fish like a champ.
Hey.
When I was her age, I wouldn't even be in the boat. I'd been scared to death. Fish that big. And
oh,
speaking
boy,
of big fish,
that.
Mr. Bird, good job. Give him a hand. Good looking
look
fish.
At that fish.
Awesome job here at SeaArk Owners Invitational. Beautiful fish.
Seeing those big fish never get old. You know what, Jason?
No, sir. They sure don't.
They don't.
Seeing these good-looking SeaArks come through here.
I'm telling you.
SeaArk makes all kinds of boat, built for a lifetime, able to catch fish.
Here we go.
Going to be a solid weight for the team. See if our fish will calm down for 79.82.
Good job.
Very good job.
That's
Give him
a
hand.
Very good job.
Good job. Let you sign your ticket. Get your name in the drawing for the prize boat. Leading right now is David Chipman, Brett Nash, 176. y'all's weight will put you in, looks like, top 20 for now. We're paying the top 20 places, so hopefully it'll hold. Maybe you can cash a check. Thank y'all for coming. Appreciate you.
73-pound big fish. That's a pretty good-sized fish,
Jason. That is a good fish. Boat number 130, Brad Clark, Dax Wallace. Clark and Wallace, how many fish today?
One fish.
Just one fish, boat number 130.
Great big one? Oh, wow. Watch out.
If the fish is as big as he's splashing, he's going to be good. Facebook Live there to your left. Hold, turn around to the crowd. They'll clap for you when you hold it up.
That's a nice fish.
Good looking flathead. Awesome job. Give him. Oh, they've got it. Turn to the left there. There you go. Turn to the left.
I'll tell you what. These guys, they really do care about their fish.
Good looking fish. Give him a hand. So, did you say one fish?
One fish.
That's all it takes. That is a good looking one fish.
That it is.
I bet you he stretched a string, didn't he? You thought, yeah. Them things can pull. 41.80. Very good job for the team. Let you sign your ticket.
Hope you had a good time this year, guys.
Awesome. Thank y'all. Appreciate you coming down. First flat.
Really?
Well, you know what? You're going to fish a long time. Well, maybe you don't have to, but you'd fish a while to beat that one. That's a good one. Good job.
Thanks for coming, guys.
Boat number 59, Bo Brockman, Brian Severa. Severa, all right. Mr. Bo Brockman, Mr. Severa, I know these guys personally. I think you know them too, Doug. They can catch fish.
Absolutely.
They can catch big fish.
They can get her done.
He is a top finisher at the SeaArk tournament and a top fisher at a lot of tournaments. Good fish. Hold it up for the crowd. Give him a hand. Good job.
That's nice.
He's a big, strong guy. He makes those fish look little. But that is a big fish. All right. Get a weight. How'd it go today, Bo? That was it. 59.94. 59.54 for the team. Caught some right off the bat and then slowed down, huh? Caught the rest at the end. Let you sign your ticket and let you get on your way. Very good job, Bo. Thank you for coming down, fishing with us.
All right, Jason, we got boat number 5 coming in. This is Chad Mayfield and Rob Stein, all the way from Pell City, I guess, Alabama. Illinois.
And Altamont, Illinois.
Here
Chad Mayfield, Rob Stein, fishing out of the Pro Cat 240, boat number 5.
Nice fish already out of the live well. Show the crowd, guys.
Let the crowd see those fish. We're going to get them in the bucket.
Nice.
Very good job. Whoa. Fish says he's ready to get a weight. So all the fish caught today will be released. All the fish caught must be caught on rod and reel only. Must be alive to weigh them in.
Tell you what, that 240 Pro Cat must be a pretty popular boat.
It is. It is. That 80-gallon live well in the SeaArk boat. Nice, solid. Get that bottle cap out of there. We want to keep it fair for everybody. 71.60, good weight. That's going to put you in the top 20. We're paying back the first top 20 places. Let you sign your ticket. That'll get your name in the drawing. Thank y'all for coming down fishing with us. Leading right now, David Shipman, Brett Nash, 176. Jesse Winscott, Clint Roby, 123. Carrie Vandenbroek, Vicky Vandenbroek, 117. Tim Walsh, Tommy Walsh, 109. Next team to the scales.
Boat number 160, Eric Brady and Chad Clark, fishing out of the new Easy Cat. I bet they got some fish.
Eric Brady, Chad Clark.
Wow.
They wish. Wish. Yeah. I think we've got a toad alert.
Toad alert.
Toad. Oh, hold that up for the crowd.
Oh, baby.
They'll clap for you. Facebook Live, make you famous. Toad alert.
Oh,
look
baby,
at that
look
fish.
At that
give him a
fish,
hand, guys.
Folks.
Give him a hand.
That might be a runner.
For a big fish.
It may be.
How many fish total?
Two fish total.
Well, it don't take many when you catch one like that.
Yeah, no kidding.
Very good job, guys. total weight for the two fish, 68.58. And we're going to get a big fish weight. We'll get that little fish out of there. All right. Big fish weight. Hands off.
Oh, baby.
64.93. Let's give that another shot. Give that another shot. 64.84.
Good job, fellas. Was you guys excited when that one hit the boat? Oh, I bet. First 30 minutes? Oh.
Good job. The tote, well, the tote was tipping off the scales as it was weighing, so we had to reweigh that there. Good
Thanks
job,
for
guys.
Coming down, guys. Great effort. That's for dang sure. It's really good to see all these guys again. Every year, we get to see more and more progress as the tournament goes on. The fish get bigger and bigger and bigger. Some guys like to wait till the end of the tournament.
Boat number 94, Dylan Ward, Todd Ward from Clinton, Illinois. How'd it go today, guys?
Two fish.
Well, good-looking flathead. Dark flathead. Good-looking fish. Yeah, it is. Awesome. Awesome job.
You ever heard of him called a Johnny Cat?
What's that?
Johnny Cat?
Never have.
Well, I've heard that. I don't know if that's the right name for him, but.
Good job. Got two fish. Going to put you on the board. Put you in the running for the prize boat, the Pro Cat. 19.89 pounds. Very good job,
fellas.
Guys. Awesome. Thank you for coming down fishing with us. We're going to let you sign your ticket. Get you on your way. Got that SeaArk Live well. It looks like a jacuzzi tub in there. Any fish would love to be in that thing. You know.
Yeah, I know.
Next team to the scales, boat number 133, Jason Big Cat Mathena.
There he is.
Trevor Nederloff and Vicky Big Cat. No?
Mississippi Queen. That's about right.
I stand corrected. Mississippi Queen. How'd it go today? Oh, doctor. Got a good-looking fish in there. This team can definitely put some fish in the boat.
Absolutely.
How many total fish? Five fish total. Jason, they can definitely put some good.
Hold them up,
Trevor.
There you go.
Trevor can catch big fish. Jason can catch big fish, but
Vicky
knows how
fish.
To do it. Good job, photo op. Give him a hand, guys.
Did you know Vicky fished with Bill Dance?
Yes, she did. I think she probably showed Bill Dance a trick or two
she
catching fish
have.
Like that.
Yeah, Vicky fished with Bill Dance. An amazing trip.
We'll get a strong weight to the scales. Second place right now, Big Fish, Jason, is 64. Second place, Big Fish, is 64. Will it go 64? Okay. Ooh.
That's nice.
Going to put y'all up there, 112.62.
Good job, guys. That's excellent.
Awesome job.
We'll get you to sign this paper
here.
Sign
your ticket. That will put them up in the standings at definitely top 10. Possibly even top five.
We've got a lot of 100-pound weights already, Jason.
We sure do. Looking like a strong, strong day for the 191 boats. Thank y'all. Vicky, thank y'all. Appreciate y'all coming down.
Thanks, Vicky.
Trevor, thank you.
Boat number 186.
Mr. Craig Latham and Chris.
Woo!
Stout.
Woo!
Chris Stout, Craig Latham can definitely put good fish in the boat. That is a 1999 SeaArk.
1999.
They say SeaArks are built for a lifetime.
That just proves it right there.
And
right?
That right there shows it. 1999, if my Arkansas math says right, would that be 20 years?
Yeah.
20-year-old boat with two top-notch fishermen. Going to be a strong weight. Chris, how was it today? Pretty tough. Hey, not bad. 85.40. Very good job.
Good job.
Let you sign your ticket in that SeaArk. Craig, did he let you catch a fish today? Did he? They have the small ones?
Oh. Small ones.
All right, guys. Thank y'all. Appreciate y'all. very much. Thanks.
Boat number 146.
Michael McClellan. Annette McClellan from Murray, Kentucky. Good looking SeaArk. ProCat 240. How was it today? Thumbs up, she
thumbs
says.
Up.
The boat did great.
That's a nice boat. It's got that sea deck in there. Look at that.
Sure does. Good looking. Very good looking boat.
That's nice.
Did y'all catch many fish today? Two fish? Well, that's all right. All it takes is one fish to be in the drawing for the prize boat. We'll get a weight on those two fish.
Beautiful boat.
At the SeaArk, 2019 SeaArk Owners Invitational, two fish. Very lively fish. 114. 14.17. 14.17. Let you sign your ticket. Thank you all very much for coming down. Did you? Good. Thank y'all. Appreciate y'all. Beautiful monster rod holders on that SeaArk. Hopefully y'all put those things to work today.
Hopefully you had a good time here this year.
Thank y'all.
Thank
see you next
you.
Year. We
we'll
like that.
Ya.
That's what we want to hear. Thank y'all. Boat number 70, Mr. Terry George and Todd Anderson. Terry George and Todd Anderson.
How was
boat
your day,
70?
Guys?
Good.
Good.
He says good. Awesome.
Not too good.
Not too good. Well, I'm seeing fish. That's what it takes to get on the board. And I see a couple good-looking fish. Flathead.
Look at that.
All right. Turn around for the crowd there. Give him a hand. Give him a hand. Two beautiful flathead.
Whoa.
And that red ProCat 240. Awesome job.
Did you catch us on live bait?
Live shad, they
live
said.
Shad. Strawberry chicken. Kool-Aid? Well, I thought it was.
Very lively fish.
It's hard to get a handle on them big fish and them big old live ones.
It sure is. 80 gallons at that. And some oxygen
tanks. And some oxygen on there.
We've got five fish. Going to be a strong weight for the team. I would say it was a good day. And that oxygen is showing. 80.79. Very good job. Awesome job. Let you sign your ticket. Get you on your way. Right now, 20th place is 71 pounds. 20th place is 71 pounds. If you were paying the top 20.
Next up.
Guys, appreciate y'all. Thank y'all.
Thanks for coming, guys. Next up, boat number 120, Brad Cox and Trevor Duncan from Springfield, Illinois. I know these guys. These guys can put some fish on the deck, too. Hopefully they had a good day. No? A little bit. No. Well, I can tell you right now, you got a nice looking boat. All the way from Springfield, they've probably been down here for a week or so, having fun, telling fish stories. There you go.
All right, give him a hand. Good looking fish there. Awesome job.
I got to tell you a little story about Brad. He does an excellent tournament up at Springfield on Springfield Lake for the veterans. And raises money for homeless shelter and stuff like that. It's a real, real great thing that he does. And I'll be attending again this year, so probably donating something to it. So.
Five fish limit for the team. Total weight of 77.94.
Good 77. Job,
77.94 pounds. Good job, guys. Let you sign your ticket.
Thanks for coming, guys.
That's going to put you in top 20 for now. We'll see. Hopefully that will hold. Cash a check. But most importantly, maybe win that prize boat.
Can we win that prize boat, Jason?
We sure can't, Doug.
Oh, man.
Unfortunately. Next team to the scales. Thank y'all. Appreciate y'all coming down. Boat number 96, Tim Land and Stacy McCarty from Bennington, Indiana.
You know what I'd like to win? I'd like to win a guided trip from one of these these top competitors here.
We have some of the best cat fishermen in the nation.
I'm sure I could pick something up from them.
We'll let you ease on up.
Look at the fish. She's got some nice fish in there.
I'm going to turn around for
the crowd.
Turn
around for the crowd and show them how proud you are of that fish.
Got them stopped? All right.
Got here comes some
another
more.
Another fish coming up. Oh, watch this. Hey, look at this. That's a good photo op right there. Give him a hand.
I guess that's what you call a fist full of fish,
yes,
right?
Yes, that is a fist full of fish, for sure. Beautiful flathead. Flatheads are biting today, for sure. Did y'all catch a flathead on live bait? Skipjack? All right.
Really?
That means you had some very healthy, fresh skipjack. Going to get a weight for the team. Total weight for the team is 71.01.
Great job.
Very good job. We'll let you sign your ticket, and we'll get you on your way. That's going to put you very close to the top 20. I don't know if it's in it, but very close. Thank you for weighing in. But most importantly, appreciate you coming down and fishing the tournament. Thank you.
Up next, we got boat number 11. This would be Justin Wolf and Joe Ludke, two of the finest fishermen up there in Illinois that we got. Bethalto, Illinois, and Springfield, Illinois. Joe and his daughter just won a tournament not too long ago up there. Justin, he's back here wrestling fish.
Joe, how was it today?
Good for
a lot of people, but for y'all, challenge. Well, this team can definitely put some big fish in the boat. How many fish total?
Five fish.
Five fish total.
That's a nice fish. It's
going to be some nice solid weight. How many fish total did y'all catch for today? All right. Total weight, 88.01.
Good job, guys.
Very solid weight. That'll put you in the top 20 for now. Hopefully it will hold. We're going to pay the top 20 places. Going to pay first and second place big fish. Going to be giving away that beautiful SeaArk ProCat 200 over here to the right of the stage.
Don't forget the prize for mom if she's in the boat.
If there's a mom in the boat, there's a prize. There's a little cat prize. There is a goose egg prize, which is a drawing for anybody that doesn't catch a fish. And boat number 62, Scott Linton and Jake Nally. Jake Nally, Scott Linton. How'd y'all do today, guys? Got four. Hey, that'll work. It looks like some pretty good fish at that.
That's a nice fish. Turn around and show that to the crowd.
Get a photo.
Very nice. I love how nice and clean those blue catfish look.
They even get bigger. Hold them together.
Turn around
for the crowd
and
Facebook Live. They'll make you famous for anybody at home, watching at home.
Awesome fish.
Good job. Very good job. Get those in the tote. We'll get a weight for the team. Fishing out of the ProCat 200.
You know, Jason, I fished a lot of boats, and the ProCat 200 is probably one of my favorite boats.
Very good boat to catch big fish, and this team here showing how to do it. Very good weight. It's going to put them in the top 20 for now. 82.51.
Good job, fellas.
Big fish is 73.12. Second place big fish is 64.84. Guys, thank y'all. Appreciate you coming down. Good job. Good weight.
Up next, we got boat number 29, Joe Westbrook, Demetria Westbrook from Chandlerville, Illinois. These two are no stranger to this body of water, and they can put fish in the boat.
Dougie probably did put fish in the boat. I remember this team.
You know why I remember this team? Yo.
For what he's fixing to do right here.
Hold up. Awesome job.
Well, gives that one to her.
Hey, here's more to come. There's more to come.
That's why I remember this team.
Give him a hand. I tell you, look at that.
Good looking fish.
Woo.
Always a top finishing team. Always puts big fish in the boat. Very good job. Facebook Live. For the friends and family at home.
Awesome job.
I knew they looked familiar.
Yep. anybody with a big fish in their hand, you remember them.
Yeah, well, I was going to say, not only do I remember them, but I knew they were going to be a top finisher.
Absolutely.
When I saw them, when I saw that they were entered in the SeaArk Owner's Invitational, going to be a very strong weight.
Very strong. I think they'll be happy.
Some of the fishermen today, Wheeler's got their number, had a tough time. These guys, I think they've got Wheeler's number. Very lively fish.
That fish was doing the worm, Jason.
It sure was. Very lively fish.
They're lively.
I'll tell you what, square that up just a little bit. Pull that over just a little. Okay. All right. They're just taking good care of their fish, and they're ready to get back in the water. All fish are going to be released today.
There it is.
85.53. Very good job.
Good job. Up next, Jason, we have boat number 3, John Coleman, Sheila Coleman.
Thank y'all. Appreciate
Bradley
y'all coming down.
Coleman. I like to see those little fellas in the boat. We got 3 fish. He caught all 3?
What?
Oh, what? That's awesome.
Daryl, we need a partner. We need us a partner to fish with us. Do you hire him out to fish? You better keep him. I think I'd keep him too.
He looks like a pro.
25.02 pounds for the team. Good job.
Good job.
So you caught them all?
That's
Let's
awesome.
Give this young man a hand.
Turn around and take a bow. Give him a wave.
Well, for some reason, if you ever want to give him up, me and Daryl, we might have to put him in the boat with us.
You'd probably teach him a little bit more than you teach me, wouldn't you?
I wouldn't teach you nothing, Doug.
I didn't think so.
Doug, you like to talk.
Well, I know.
That's a good thing, though.
Yeah, somewhat.
I'll tell you what, for those in the crowd, thank y'all. Appreciate you. Very good job, young man.
Good job.
Good job. Awesome job. For those in the crowd that may be new to the sport of trophy cat fishermen, any one of these guys that you see fishing that come through with a big fish, just say something to them and ask them. That's one thing about cat fishermen. We tease each other that we don't share our secrets, but what we do like to do is get other people into the sport of trophy catfishing. It wasn't that many years ago my brother told me, let's go to the Mississippi River and let's go catch a big fish. And I said, we'll die on the Mississippi River. Fortunate we were able to catch some big fish. And
you guys caught a lot of big fish.
Introduced to the sport of trophy catfishermen. And in the beginning, these tournaments was 20 and 30 boat tournaments, but today we've got 191 boats. Kevin.
Bear horse.
Kevin Bear Horse, Dylan Bear Horse, Friedberg, Missouri. How'd it go today, guys?
Good time, he said.
First tournament. Well, good deal.
Really?
It looks like you're doing all right for a first tournament.
You going to come back? Oh, yeah.
All right. Get the fish in.
There we go.
Scale. Beautiful SeaArk boat.
LSK yep. Lebanon.
Down
Missouri.
Here on Lake Wheeler. Y'all picked a good first tournament to fish in. 191 boats out on Lake Wheeler today against some of the top fishermen in the country. Got some of those monster rod holders on there.
Got the cat rack on the back.
The SeaArk cat rack.
There we go.
All right. Good job. We'll get a weight for you. First tournament. They're on the board. They're in the drawing.
They are.
For the prize boat. Going to be a very good weight. We'll let them things get settled in. Lively fish, taking very good care of them. All right. big boy. We'll see. We'll hit. Oh, it's close. Very lively. Thank you for taking care of these fish. 58.81. 58.81 pounds. Very good job.
Good job, guys. Hope you see you next year.
Sign your ticket. Thank you all for coming down and fishing with us. Hopefully you'll come back. All right, we'll get your ticket. You are on the board. Your name is in the drawing for the prize boat. Awesome job, guys.
Good job, guys.
Currently leading David Shipman, Brett Nash, 176. Jesse Winscott, Clint Roby, 123. Next boat to the scales, 196. Casey, how'd you do, Casey Tutorow and Drew Han? How'd it go? Tough day, he says.
Tough
well,
day.
I'm going to tell you something about Casey. This team right here, Casey and Andrew, they can put big fish in the boat. Wheeler Lake, Ohio River, Mississippi River, they're tournament winners.
They are a monster. What is it? What's the
monster river?
Yeah.
Monsters on the Ohio.
That's it.
Yeah, he's a winner. Monster on the Ohio winner.
That's a prestigious award in itself.
Yep, it is. Good guys. Very good guys. Very good fishermen. Fished against them many times. They
Here
beat
go.
Us many
Look at
times.
Those fish.
Couple good fish. Give them a hand. Give them a hand.
Good job. Job.
All right. Going to be two fish, is that right? Three fish for the team, 65.80. 65.80.
Good job, fellas.
Good job, Casey. As always, two top-notch fishermen, class act guys. Thank y'all. Appreciate you coming down. I'm sure we'll see you again. We'll be back. Oh, yeah, he's won. You've won this tournament, haven't you? He's 2016 SeaArk Owner Invitational right there. Winner.
I got a question for everybody. Would you rather win the tournament or win the boat?
Tournament for me.
Tournament?
Tournament for me, yeah. Top this level of fishermen right here, yeah. I'd rather win the tournament.
What do you think, crowd? Boat or the tournament?
Boat, tournament, boat. Oh, I'm hearing the boat. Sell the boat,
you
get more money.
Yeah, you're right. Your hands is right.
But that is, that's all it takes for it to be in the entry for the boat is one fish. You got to be on the scale. Fishing hours today are from 6:30 till 3:30. All the fishing time is over. Everybody's hopefully got their chip in the boat. Boat number 13, Brad Elliott, Andrew Drummond, Kearney, Missouri, and Kansas City, Missouri. These guys from Missouri.
Look at that. Look at that.
Oh,
look at that.
We got a toad alert. Another toad alert. Well, I tell you what, those big fish, if you'll hold them up for the crowd and Facebook Live.
You know how them big catfish croak, you know.
Yep.
I don't even know how they do it. But.
Oh, there we go.
Oh.
All right. Give him a hand. Give him a hand. Good looking fish.
Look at that.
SeaArk Owner's Invitational.
He's draining.
Some big
draining
old fish.
Himself.
Big old fish. Big fish for the team.
Gotta watch out now. He's looking. I love seeing those big fish, Jason. I can't get enough of it.
Uh-huh.
And we're not going to get – we got a few boats left here to weigh in, so we're going to see a lot more of it.
We'll get a weight for the team.
Ooh, that's a big one.
He's a big one.
It's a big
one. Going to be a good weight. 127.38. Give him a hand, 127.38.
New second place. That's new second place.
64 pounds, second place, big fish. We're going to measure that one,
we're
right?
We're going to measure.
Oh, okay.
Let's weigh
that's
that,
what I
boy.
Thought. He's big enough. We're going to get a big fish weight.
That's a good one. Look at that.
There we go.
Yeah.
Fish handlers taking good care of our fish, trying to be easy with them. Appreciate y'all doing that. Going to get a big. He's lively, too.
He is.
Big fish going to be close. Going to be close. 63.53 for the weight. Gosh darn it, that is close.
That was close.
We'll let you sign your ticket and get your ticket signed. They're going to be a good weight. That's going to put you all
way up there.
Put you up close. You're going to be top 10 for sure, possibly top 5. We'll see how it all shakes out by the end of the day. Thank you to Suzuki for sponsoring the prize boat giveaway. Suzuki outboard, top outboard out there.
Absolutely.
In my opinion, very good outboard. You'll see a lot of these SeaArks today. Boat number 42, Ty Wolf, Eddie Woods, fishing out of the ProCat 240.
They've got a nice mess of fish in there, folks. Hang on. This might get interesting right here.
I'd say we got a toad alert.
Toad alert.
That might be a pig.
Oh. Turn around
for
the crowd.
Give him a hand.
Let him see that
crowd.
Fish.
Awesome job.
Woo, woo.
There we go.
Man.
Facebook Live going to make.
Oh. Here comes another one.
These guys.
Oh, my.
Kansas guys are putting it down today.
Jeez,
awesome job.
Look at woo. Look at the shoulders on that
That's
fish.
That's some shoulders on a fish. All the way from Kansas to catch these beautiful Alabama blue cats. Awesome job, guys.
I bet they had an Alabama slammer in that boat.
Yeah, definitely. You know?
Man.
I think when you see someone from Kansas, you got to pay attention.
Well, yeah, you're right. I mean.
They're going to bring some good fish. Going to be a strong fish. How many fish for you guys?
Three fish.
Golly.
Gee
three fish.
Whiz.
Three fish.
Oh, boy.
Oh.
Wow.
Come on. 134.98.
That's new second place, guys.
We're going to do a big fish weight. Right now, second place big fish is right around 63 to 64 pounds. You think you would get a weight on them? Both? We'll weigh them both. Don't want to short you.
Wow, that's...
Take our time to give every... Daryl's going to get in here with the bogus. Make sure we take good care of him. Let him get a grip on.
These are trophy fish, folks. Amazing how big they get.
Give these guys an opportunity. We're going to pay first and second place big fish. See, watch your hands.
Holy smokes.
71.08. 71.08. That's definitely going to put him in the top two. And then we can just lift this one. Leave. Yep. Then we just lift that tote there. And they're going to go for their other. All right. Watch your hands. Not going to be as big, but a very good fish. Wait. Do what? Yeah, but we need it. We need it just for them so they can see it. We got to let them see it. We don't want them to think that we're... It's 58. That's all right. Just
gentlemen, that's a fine mess of fish you got there.
That's going to put you in top two. It's going to put you up the field, and you're going to be in one of the top two big fish. Awesome job, guys. Thank you
Good
for coming
job.
Down. Had to take our time and get a big fish on both of those. Big fish weight. Leading right now is David Shipman, Brett Nash, 176, Brad Elliott, Andrew Drummond, 127, Jesse Winscott, Clint Roby, 123, Carrie Vandenbroek, Vicky Vandenbroek.
Boat number 144. Look at this guy with the flathead eye. He's proud
of
that fish.
All right, good looking boat. Good looking fish. John
awesome
Hamp
fish.
And Brian Hamp from Wright City, Missouri. How many fish today?
Two fish.
That's all right. Good looking fish. Two flatheads. Going to be a good weight for two fish. 36.37.
Good job, guys.
All right.
Did you enjoy yourself?
Good.
That's good.
Appreciate you coming down fishing with us. Let you sign your ticket. We're going to get you on your way. 176 leads it. 20th.
Boat number 150 coming up. Mark Lewis, Jessica Pillow from Dry Fork, Virginia and Java, Virginia.
All the
they
way
got some
from
fish.
From Virginia. How many fish today?
Five fish,
she says. Good job.
Sporting a new ProCat 200.
20th place is 80 pounds. That's what it's going to take to cash a check right now. We're paying top 20, paying first and second place big fish, but 20th place is 80 pounds.
They've got a nice one in there. Hold him up for the crowd.
All right. Give him a hand. That's a good-looking fish. Woo. Awesome job.
Nice fish.
All the way from Virginia. Catch these beautiful Wheeler Blues. All right. Very good job. Y'all have a good day today? Good. Good. Going to be a solid weight. Very lively fish. Thank you for taking good care of those things. They are ready to get back in the water.
Red 70, Bull?
75.75 pounds. I think y'all put some Red Bull in that live well.
Red Bull.
75.75 pounds. 191 boats today, 5 fish limit, 2 fish over 34 inches allowed. The other 3 must be below 34. Mr. Phil King is back there measuring these fish, keeping everyone honest. And speaking of honest, we've got polygraphs for the winners of the tournament and also the prize boat. They get to take a polygraph. Next boat, boat number 58. Mr. James Prince, Lance Prince. And Chong Prince, New Boston, Texas.
Oh,
Mr. Prince, how you doing, sir? Mr. James? Good job. Awesome job. Good job. He says he got this boat because of me. I took him fishing on the Mississippi River. And he said he was spoiled that day. Bought a SeaArk. You many times see that in the catfishing world. You get introduced to the sport of trophy catfishing, and you get bit, literally.
Yep.
And have to have you a big boat to catch these big fish. SeaArk boats going to be a good weight. 85.97. Very good job.
Top 20.
All right. How was it today, James? Tough. Well, y'all did pretty good, though. Well, appreciate y'all coming down fishing with us. Thank you so much.
Up next, we got boat number 172. Team name is Nashville Cats Fishing. We got Ryan Lawrence and Tiffany Lawrence here, probably with a bunch of fish. Maybe.
B&M Pro Staff, B&M Rods. I think they probably put them rods to work today, I hope. How many fish? Got 5 fish.
5 fish.
And a big old flathead.
Oh, look at that.
My
first
gosh,
out of the gate.
Hold that fish.
Hold that up for the crowd. Oh.
Taking good care of these
look
fish.
At that.
Going to be a good photo. Give.
She's laughing at him. That fish is schooling him there a little bit.
That fish is getting back at him.
Holy smokes.
Going to be a big old flathead. 2 flathead. Very nice ones.
This is catfish wrestling.
All right, there
folks.
We go. Give him a hand.
Hey.
Awesome job.
All right.
Lawrence team.
I can tell you right now, that flathead he's got, it's got a runner for big fish, don't he? It's nice.
Right now, second place big fish is 71.
71?
71 for second place big fish.
Man, it's so hard to judge those fish.
All right.
That's a
going to see what kind of weight we're going to get for the team. Going to be a strong weight, no doubt.
Absolutely.
Oh, yep. Here we go.
Gee whiz.
Drum roll, please. 123.24.
Absolutely fabulous.
123.24. Second place big fish is 71. We're going to need to get a big fish weight. He's asking for it, so we're going to. I understand.
That's a very nice fish.
Got a tote coming toward us. We're going to weigh that big fish.
Is this your first SeaArk tournament? Hers?
All right.
Awesome.
All right, we'll set
bring
the tote
her back
down
next
and
year.
Let you pick out which one we want to.
Yeah.
All right. Gonna get a weight. Says it might be his. He said it might be his PB. What does PB stand for?
Peanut butter, right?
No, not peanut butter. Personal.
Oh, personal best. I forget.
In the catfish world, says might be my new PB. What is your PB? Whoop. 51.07.
Nice
new personal
fish.
Best for the team. Good job. Not enough for Big Fish Award, but it'll be a new personal best for him at the SeaArk Owners Invitational. Fishing out of a SeaArk.
Where dreams come true.
Dreams come true,
W-Doug.
That's
right, I mean, really?
Yep, I will agree with that.
I'll tell you what, somebody's dream's going to come true when they get a hold of that new boat out there. That's going to be exciting.
Pro Cat 200. Going to be the prize boat. That's that beautiful black boat here to the right of the stage. Next
nicely
team
rigged.
Is another B&M team. Boat number 139. Chris Parker, Cad Daly, Case Daly. How'd it go today? Three fish. That's okay. Three fish.
Two good ones. Hold them up for the crowd.
From Pulaski, Tennessee. Yeah, that's a good one.
That is a good one.
That'll be two nice ones. I'll hold them up. The crowd will clap for you, putting those B&M rods to work.
Oh, yeah.
There we go. Two nice flatheads. For those that have caught a flathead, those things sure put up a fight. As I like to say, they will stretch your string.
Well, yeah, I'll tell you what, but Suzuki is the ultimate four-stroke outboard.
It is.
You know that.
To get you to and from your favorite fishing spots where you can catch these big flatheads like these guys did. What'd you catch those fish on? Skipjack head. Skipjack. Catfish candy. All right. Going to be a solid weight for the team. 87.22.
Nice job, fellas.
Very good job. Let you get your ticket signed. 20th place is 82 pounds, so that'll put y'all in top 20 for now. We're going to pay the top 20 places. 20th place is 82.51. Good job. Looks like you're in the top 20. Hopefully we'll cash a check. Maybe you'll win that boat.
Oh, I'd love to win it.
Leading David Shipman, Brett Nash, 176. Ty Wolf, Eddie Woods, 134. Brad Elliott, Andrew Drummond, 127. Next team to the scales. Boat number 138. Joshua Bachover and Preston Hothis. Preston Hothis and Joshua Bachover.
Thanks, guys.
I didn't want to mess that up. How many fish today? Just two fish. Hey, that's all
with
right.
Smiles
all
on their face, though.
All it takes is one. All the way from Nebraska, is that right?
Kansas.
All the way from Kansas. 33.70.
Good job,
put
guys.
Put you in the running for the boat, the Pro Cat 200 that we're giving away. Very good job. Those guys from Kansas have been showing out today, Doug.
You know that's to be a true.
They've been catching some fish. Kansas is representing very well. Hey, guys, appreciate y'all very much. Thank you for coming down.
All right, next up, we got boat number 18, Seth McAllister and Alex Nagy. Two guys that are no stranger to catfishing, that's for sure. You watch Alex's Facebook page, and he'll be posting all kinds of stuff after he leaves here tonight. Them guys, he knows what he's doing. He runs a fine catfish tournament trail.
Come forward a little bit more. We're going to make these guys famous on Facebook Live. Tell us when. That's good. All right.
Here we go. These guys are going to dig something out of there.
How'd it go today? Looks like it went pretty good the way they're bending down there. Oh, who's winning?
There's a couple of them.
Couple good fish.
Hold
give them a hand for those two nice
there
fish.
There we go. Alex runs the Twisted Cat Tournament Series, a fine trail. It's really growing.
For those that hadn't fished it, give it a try. He runs a good tournament. Top-notch fisherman.
He's fishing out of his brand new SeaArk.
How many fish do we have?
Three fish
for the team. We're going to get us a weight. Our fish handler is doing a good job taking care of the fish and taking care of our scales. All right. Well, they'll calm down. Here we go.
Oh,
it was close. Yeah, squared up a little bit so it's not so teetery.
Did you have a good day? a lot of fun. That's a good thing.
That's what it takes. Most importantly, you're going to be in the running for the prize boat. Get you on the board.
You can use another one.
Very lively fish. Come on, settle down. Thank you. Appreciate y'all taking good care of your fish. All these fish will be released to grow bigger to fight another day. Alabama does a great job taking care of their fish with the trophy rule. Only two fish over 34 inches allowed in the boat.
It is that 80 gallon live well.
You put some Red Bulls on these things in that live well?
No Red Bulls.
Here we go. 60.27, 60.27.
Good job, guys. I want to draw everybody's attention to the comfy seats in the back of that boat. Those are amazing.
I think you could take you a nap in those seats. Look at this. Look at the crowd. Oh, Give him a hand, y'all. Now, if he said he was working hard today, I don't know.
Man, I'm telling you, those are super nice seats.
Appreciate it, guys. Thank you for coming down. Leading, David Shipman, Brett Nash, 176. Ty Wolf, Eddie Woods, 134. Brad Elliott, Andrew Drummond's 127. Ryan Lawrence, Tiffany Lawrence, 123. Jesse Winscott, Clint Roby, 123. Just a very small fraction separating those two places. Next to the scales is boat number 15. Colin O'Mara and Todd Simic. Is that right? Simic. Springfield, Illinois. How'd you do today, guys? Did all right. He's smiling. He said did all right. How many fish? Five fish. Full limit for the team. Five fish limit for the team.
Colin, how'd your week go versus today? Well, you guys are going to be on the board for the drawing with a nice
stringer of fish.
Absolutely.
Long fish.
Long ones.
Long, big old long blues.
It's a respectable weight.
Yep, that is going to be a good weight. All right, come on. 84.61.
Good job, fellas. We'll have you sign your paper.
Let you sign your paper. Get you on the board.
We're going to give that boat away later on.
Right now, 20th place, 83.23. It's going to take 83 pounds to put you in top 20. We're paying the top 20. Thank y'all. Appreciate you very much. Good job. Yeah, I know. Fishing time started at 6:30 this morning. Blast off 191 boats. Had to be done fishing by 3:30. Some fishermen saying they're having a tough day. And some of those that say they had a tough day bringing in big weights.
These guys were out there early this morning in the parking lot.
Currently 176 is leading. Up next to the scales, Mr. Roy Harkness, Don Sweet, B&M, Pro Staff. How'd you do, Don? Now, Don, I've seen you shoot, and you're a heck of a shotgun shot. You needed more bullets you was missing today. Golly. Roy, still a good weight, 76.28 for the B&M Pro Staff.
Good job, fellas.
Driftmaster rod holders, good job. Roy, tough day. We thought 30 fish. Wow. So y'all were on them, just couldn't get the big bite. Well, good job. Appreciate y'all coming down as always.
Hope you had a good time.
Two Class A guys. For those people in the crowd that's thinking about getting into fishing, ask them a few questions. They might tell you a secret.
Up next, boat number 40, Team Polecat.
Benji Brown, Lindsey Patterson. Where's the puppy dog? Oh, had a tough week this week. How was the fishing today? Great. Thumbs up, Mr. Says. Good job. How many fish? Five fish for the team.
Holy.
For the monster rod holder team.
Hold that up for the crowd.
You got to turn that for the crowd in Facebook Live. Yeah. They'll take your picture. Give her a hand.
Look at that.
Even better. Here we go.
Come on out.
SeaArk Owners Invitational.
2019.
Team Brown. Showing us how it's done. Oh, Gonna turn around to the right. All smiles.
Man, look at those
he
fish.
Gave, no wonder he gave us a thumbs up, Doug.
I know it.
I would
he
too.
Usually don't disappoint, though. He usually catches some nice fish.
What's the puppy dog's name? Hooker. Hooker, the puppy dog this week, he come down to fish. He's does a very good job as a mascot. And look at his leg, crowd. Oh. Y'all got to see this. Hooker had a tough time. But looks like Mama and Daddy showed out. 146.88.
Woo! That's a good weight.
Hooker, you got a good fishing Mama and Daddy right there. we're gonna check a big fish here just in case. Gonna put you up there in the money. I don't know what vet bills are, but hey, it's all right. Gonna get a big fish weight.
How'd you catch him, Benji? Anchoring. Wow. Nice fish.
Get us a big fish weight, just in case. Paying first and second place big fish. Going to be big, but maybe not. 58.36, 58.36. Not enough to be second place big fish, but I tell you what, surely enough for a good weight.
Yes, sir.
Going to put them, golly, that might even put y'all in second. If you're not second, you're top three for sure. Going to put you in the top three. Right now, 20th place is 84 pounds. 84 pounds for 20th place. Leading is David Shipman, Brett Nash, 176. I think the weight I just called out is going to be second place. Third place is Ty Wolf and Eddie Woods, 134. Brad Elliott, Andrew Drummond, 127. Ryan Lawrence, Tiffany Lawrence, 123. Good job.
Up next, we got boat number 137, Chris Fudd Wallace and Brandy Wallace, all the way from Muncie, Indiana.
You know these guys?
I do, a little bit.
Oh,
yeah.
I don't hold that against you for knowing Doug. You don't have to say you're friends with him. Is it the weight is 40.84 three fish, is that correct? Good job. That puts you on the board.
Thank you guys for coming.
And that beautiful SeaArk boat, Tyler Boats Incorporated. Got some monster rod holders on there. Let you sign your ticket and get on your way. Put you in the running for the prize boat. We'll be drawing for this prize boat here after the tournament.
We hope you enjoyed yourself this year, Fudd. All right.
Very good job.
You coming back?
Thank y'all for coming.
Oh, yeah, he said.
Good deal.
Up next.
Up next is boat number 89, Robert Stanley, Stephanie Stanley, coming from Kansas. Kansas has been representing today.
Absolutely. Strong.
How'd it go?
Two
fish.
Hogs.
Pull up a little bit further. Pull up a little bit further, please. How's that look on Facebook Live? All right.
We got
right
a thumbs
there.
Up. We got a thumbs up.
Team Stanley. Daryl's going to get a photo.
Oh, boy.
What? We got it.
I seen a little peek in there, and it kind of.
We've got.
Oh.
Oh, it's a good one. All right. I'll tell you what, if you'll hold that fish up for the crowd.
Hold it up for the crowd. They're going to love to see this.
Don't make you feel good and clap for you.
Woo.
Oh, going to let Mama hold it. Oh, hold it tight for the crowd. He's got another
one. Here comes another, folks.
Give him a hand.
Look at that.
Team Stanley, 2019 SeaArk Owners Invitational.
Worlds.
Very good fish. Very nice fish. So you just caught two fish. Is that what it is? Three. Well, you know
just
what?
Three.
That is a good-looking three fish.
Yeah, absolutely. Once again, we got to give a big shout-out to our sponsor, SeaArk Boats, of course, Suzuki Marine Master Trailers. We can't do this without all of them.
Suzuki Outboards.
Too many other ones to mention.
Here we go. It's going to be a very solid weight for three fish, just three fish. Oh, two. two fish, 92.53. Two fish for 92.53.
That's insane, Jason.
Good job. Second place big fish right now is 71. That won't go 70. That won't go 71. Okay. Just wanted to be sure. Make sure we give everybody a chance. Very good job, guys. Kansas again. They represent.
Man, I'm telling you, they're tough this year.
Kansas is putting it down.
Kansas has won the tournament before.
They sure have. I'll be looking for, I think there's been a couple winners from Kansas at the SeaArk Owners Invitational. Must fish out of a SeaArk boat. Five fish limit. Only two can be over 34 inches. All fish must be caught on rod and reel.
These two know how to fish, too. I know for sure.
Boat 158.
They're not going to disappoint us.
Tim Owenby, Teresa Owenby, how'd y'all do? Two fish. Well, you know what? I've seen them catch big fish, hopefully these two fish are big fish.
Oh, my.
Gosh darn it. I knew she had a smile on her face. She has won. Who caught the big fish first? You was going for it. He knocked you down. Well, gosh. It's going to be a good fish. It'll be a Kodak moment.
Hold this up for the crowd.
Going to let him get it since he caught it. Well, I appreciate you doing that. Two very good fish, very good fishermen, very good people, class act. Always do well at the tournaments. Always catch fish. Facebook Live is going to make you famous. Pull that fish up for the crowd. Give him a hand.
Look at that one. That's nice.
Awesome job. Very good fish. Very good fish. Always do well. Fished with us here at the SeaArk Owners Invitational several times.
Hope you guys enjoyed yourself this year.
Good.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You know, we really got to give a big shout out to Rachel. She's the one that does all the hard work.
Putting the tournament together. How about let's give Rachel a hand.
Oh, yeah. Let's give her a hand.
Putting on one of the best run tournaments in the nation here on famous Lake Wheeler. Get us a weight on these fish. 71.66 pounds.
Great job.
Very good job. Let you sign your ticket. That'll get you on the board. All right. Leading is David Shipman, Brett Nash, 176. Big Fish. Or I'm sorry, Benji Brown, Lindsey Patterson, 146. Ty Wolf, Eddie Woods, 134. Brad Elliott, Andrew Drummonds, 127. Ryan Lawrence, Tiffany Lawrence, 123. Jesse Winscott, Clint Roby, 123. Carrie Vanderbrook, Vicky Vandenbrook, 117. Jason Mathena, Vicky Mathena, Trevor Netteroff, 112. Next to the scales is team 188. Alan Short, Natasha Short, all the way from Calhoun, Georgia. How'd we do today?
Got five.
Struggle. Well, you have a limit. That's important. How? 1995 SeaArk.
1995. Well, I graduated high school in 1995.
SeaArk boats built for a lifetime. We're going to get these big fish, get a weight. Said it was a tough day, but they did catch five.
I think any day you catch five fish is a good
fish. That's going to be a nice one.
Uh-oh. Oh!
It's going to be
a sneak peek.
Good-looking flathead.
Oh, boy, look at that.
Give her a hand.
Hey.
Family and friends at Facebook Live.
Very nice.
For those that weren't able to make the tournament, they're able to see the competitors weigh in these beautiful fish.
Man, I can't believe the flathead this year.
Yeah, the flathead bite is on.
It's definitely on.
It was definitely on. All right.
That's a nice one.
Going to be a nice stringer for sure. Getting close. 76.72. Very good job
good
for
job.
The team. Good job. Let you sign your ticket. You're going on the board in the running for the SeaArk prize boat. Appreciate y'all coming all the way. How far of a drive?
Three,
not bad. 3.5 hours. Well, thank you for coming and fishing with us.
Come back next year.
Good luck. Maybe see you drawing for the prize boat.
Not
you know these
40.
Guys?
I don't.
Okay. Boat number 43, Terry Ingberg, Tina Ingberg from Brookfield, Missouri. How many fish? Five fish. They've already got a couple in the scales. A couple of nice fish. Oh, yeah. Hold those up for the crowd. They'll clap for you, cheer for you. Beautiful Pro Cat in that Nat Gear camo.
I love it.
That is an awesome boat and
holy
awesome fish.
Smokes, look
turn
at
around
that.
For the crowd. Take a photo.
Look at that. That's how you get it done.
Awesome.
You know what? I bet them catfish never seen them coming.
Not in that camo boat.
No way.
Had no idea they were there. Going to be a nice wait for the team. Boat number 43. Going to get a wait here. Suzuki SS outboard. Very good. Going to be a solid
weight.
That's
nice.
105.48. 105.48. Give them a hand. That's going to put them
job.
Up in the standings.
Yes.
Paying top 20. Paying first and second place big fish. Five fish limit. All fish must be caught on rod and reel. Thank y'all very much. Appreciate you.
Up next, we got boat number 54, Matt Marshall. Matt, Big Cat Marshall, I think, or Monster Cat Marshall. That's what it is. Monster Cat Marshall and Casey, his wife, probably had a pretty strong day out there. How many fish you guys have? Five total. You got any big ones? No.
Does that help? Well, I'm going to have to wear my rain suit, though.
That's a nice fish. Hold that
tangling
up there.
Tangling with catfish rods.
Absolutely.
Putting those rods to work today. Very good rods. For
that's
those.
Nice fish.
Very good fish. Good job. Give them a hand.
All the way from Iowa.
Monster rod holders, tangler and catfish rods. Putting them to work today. Y'all have a good day today? Good.
Lots of fish?
No overs. Lots of fish. How many fish y'all catch today total? 12 fish total. That's a good day. Very good day. Going to be a good weight. Going to put them on the board. Most importantly, put them in the drawing for that prize. 57.81. 57.81. Very good job. Let you sign your ticket. Get you on your way in that beautiful SeaArk boat. Leading right now is David Shipman, Brett Nash, 176, Benji Brown, Lindsey Patterson, 146, Ty Wolf, Eddie Woods, 134, Brad Elliott, Andrew Drummond, 127, Ryan Lawrence, Tiffany Lawrence, 123. Next to the scales is boat 106 in the 1999 SeaArk from Kansas. David Barnes, and they pull forward just a little bit more. David Barnes, Charles Barnes. I love this name, Team Dogs and Cats. Look at the puppy
dog.
And there's the cat. Dogs and cats. What's the puppy dog's name?
Uno.
Well, Uno did a good job today. 59.46. 59.46 for the team.
I bet he was sniffing out cats all day.
He was getting after them cats, and the team was able to do the same. Good job. Kansas doing a good job catching fish. Uno, I saw him this morning, and he was happy about 4:30, 5 o'clock. And he still seems happy.
I like that.
SeaArk boat, 1999, holding up.
Hey.
Thank y'all. Appreciate you.
Can't wear them out.
Can't wear them out. Built for a lifetime.
That's right.
I know this team. And if the flathead bite is on, these guys can catch flathead when flathead ain't even biting. Very good team. Team number 206, Lonnie Fountain and Don Fountain, all the way from Georgia. Did y'all catch a flathead today? Not today. Oh, my goodness. Oh, yeah, they always do good. Very good fishermen. Nice, solid fish. Blues. Get a hold of that big old fish.
Turn
around for the crowd. They'll give you a hand.
Oh, there you go.
Mr. Fountain's going to pull one up. He'll hold his fish for the crowd nice. For a photo. Class Act guys, or Class Act team. Awesome job. Awesome job. Facebook Live. Oh, over here. There we go. I know what it was. The flatheads were too easy to catch for y'all today. Y'all usually catch them when no one can, so they were just too easy. Had to challenge yourself. We're going to get a weight for the team. Going to be a solid weight. 89.67. Very good job, Team Fountain. Thank y'all for coming and fishing. We're going to let you sign a ticket so we can get you on your way. Paying the top 20 places. 20th place is 85.53. 85 pounds is what it's going to take to cash a check right now, but we still have several boats in the weigh-in line. Appreciate everybody being patient with us, letting everybody weigh their fish. Coming across the scales is exciting. That's what it's about, Doug.
It is. And here we go with some more excitement. Boat number four, Scott Kelly, Nathan Doyle, all the way from Kentucky. Probably got some fish in that live well. Let's see about it.
SeaArk boat. Owner's Invitational boat number four. Good looking SeaArk Suzuki outboard. Guaranteed to get you to and from your fishing spot.
I want to peek in there.
What, you going to peek?
I'm going to peek, yep.
Going to be some nice solid fish.
Oh, yeah.
Good solid fish return for the crowd. Give them a hand on these fish on a tough day for some. These guys getting it done. Kentucky. Showing up, too.
There they are. I'll tell you what, Aaron Wheatley would be proud, wouldn't he?
He sure would. Sure would. All right. How many fish total? We said five. Five fish total. Going to get a weight. It's going to be a solid weight. It's close. Close. 82.20 for the team. Good solid weight. Going to get a ticket signed for you. Appreciate y'all coming down fishing with us. Little young lady's going to climb out. I like those boots. Thank y'all for coming. Appreciate it. Next boat to the scales, boat number 99. Mike Nickel and Joe Coventry. Joe Coventry, Mike Nickel from Mount Zion, Illinois, Decatur, Illinois. Going to be a total of 44.98.
That's not bad.
44.98.
Hey, it's not bad.
Oh, that's good weight, guys. That's all right.
I put you in there for the boat.
You're in the drawing for the boat and that good-looking ProCat 240.
Do what? They caught a milk carton.
Milk carton.
Those things fight.
It was tough. It bit like a big one. I bet you that rod just went down. Said it rolled over one time, come up, went down again. Good job, guys. Thank y'all very much.
Hey, thanks for cleaning out that river system out there.
Appreciate you. Next team to the scales.
Boat number 69.
Boat number 69, Zach Carey and Jim Carey, Augusta, Kansas. Kansas has showed up today. All the people from Kansas have done pretty well. How'd it go? Good. How many fish? Five fish. Kansas is putting it down today. Everybody from Kansas has done well. They know how to catch fish. Looks like they know how to catch pretty big fish, too, I'd say. Yep. That'll be a photo op for the crowd. Hold those things up for the crowd, baby. And also Facebook Live. Lively fish in that 80-gallon SeaArk live well.
Woo! That thing is...
Hold on.
That thing's excited.
There we go. very lively fish. He pulls that other one up, and I guarantee you that crowd will clap for you, even in the rain.
Even in the rain.
Even in the rain. We'll get everybody, get these fish weighed in so maybe we don't get too wet.
We'd like to thank everybody out there for sticking around for the tournament, watching all the way in. But exciting.
He's got it.
He's got it out there. It's not easy, folks. I'm telling you.
That is a lively fish. Hard to hold on to. He's got him. There we go. Give him a hand, everybody. Lively fish.
Good.
Two solid fish.
Nice.
Going to be a strong weight. Get those in there. Thank you for taking good care of them. He is easy on those fish. We want to make sure they're released in good shape to live, to fight, and bite.
This
another day. Going to be a solid weight for the team. Going to put them up in the money for right now for sure. All right. Getting close. 114.84. Going to put them somewhere around 8th or 9th place.
That's
a good job, guys. Kansas showing up. 2019 SeaArk Owners Invitational. Lots of heavy fish being weighed in. Strong weights for everybody. Leading, David Shipman, Brett Nash, 176. Benji Brown, Lindsey Patterson, 146. Ty Wolf, Eddie Woods, 134. In fifth place, Brad Elliott, Andrew Drummond, 127. Next to the scales is boat number 194. Danny Allen Clark and Michael Clark. Is that correct? Keep pulling forward. Keep pulling forward. How many fish for y'all? Five fish coming all the way from Georgia to fish the SeaArk Owners Invitational.
Looks like they got a nice stringer of fish in there.
That's a good-looking channel cat. All right, yeah, flathead channel cat.
Come on, bring out a blue.
Is there a blue in there?
Man, we almost
We almost got to high-five each other.
Oh, man. That was
a trifecta. We're having a bell. We're ringing the bell next year.
That's right.
Still going to be a good weight. It's going to put them on the board for the drawing for the prize boat. 42 even. That is a blue. Yep, 42 even. Hold on, Doug. That's a channel cat. That's a flathead.
That's a blue, isn't it?
That's a blue.
That's a
trifecta. Woo! Good job, y'all.
Good job, guys.
We get excited about the trifecta. We apologize for that.
Next year, we got to make a big deal out of it.
We need the trifecta towel.
Yeah, we do. A towel.
The trifecta towel.
A reel?
Caught a reel. So we got a milk crate and a reel.
Shimano?
Awesome job. Quantum reel. Good job. Next team to the scales is boat number 123.
In the V-cat.
In the V-cat.
All right.
Is it Freeman? Cody Freeman, Brian Freeman, all the way from Illinois. How many fish today? Whose birthday? Ryan? Brian? Happy birthday, Brian. Good job. How'd it go? You said how many fish?
Uh-oh.
Three fish for the team. Going to be a good one.
It looks like
Hold
a nice one.
Hold it up
one.
For the crowd. Give him a hand.
Hey.
That's a birthday present.
That's a nice one.
That's a happy birthday present.
Here comes another one out of there.
SeaArk Invitational.
Oh, watch out.
Here comes a birthday
Whoa.
Boy. Give him a hand.
Woo!
Nice. Good job.
Look at that.
Good looking fish.
Big old flathead.
Very good looking fish.
Man, the flatheader on now.
They bite. I bet you. Oh, gosh darn, he's got him. Good job. Taking care of those fish.
Good show, guys.
Happy
good show.
Hey, happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday
to you with a big old flathead.
Going to
be a good weight. 100.42, 100.42. Woo! Got some fans in the crowd for the birthday team. let you sign a ticket there. Very good job. Leading David Shipman, Brett Nash, 176. Right now, 20th place. Team of Prince and Klein at 85.97. 20th place is 85.97. We're going to pay top 20. We're going to pay first and second place, Big Fish. Good job. Thank y'all for fishing with us. Next team to the scales is boat 161. Boat 161, Doug Hanker, Alan Hanker, William Hanker, fishing out of the Easy Cat. How many fish?
Two
fish for the team. Looks like some good fish.
Nice fish.
First tournament for the team.
Are you serious?
Hey, they, y'all picked a good one to fish for the first tournament. SeaArk Owners Center.
There we go.
Nice looking channel cat. he is a fighting fish.
he's a flopper.
Well, we appreciate y'all coming and fishing with us. All right. Get a weight. Two fish. One of them is a nice fish. Channel Cat 2. Going to be 37.80. Put you on the board. Get you in the runner. Let you sign a ticket here. Sign a ticket for the team for the running for the prize boat that will be drawn. Several of these fishermen are hanging out, need to be present to win that big boat. Hopefully they will.
They won't miss that for the world.
Nope. Thank y'all. Appreciate y'all. Good luck.
Thank you. Up next, we got boat number 154, Jason Davis, Larry James, Team West Central Mudcats.
How'd it go today?
Caught three.
That's all right. All it takes is one. Nice flathead. Golly, Doug. These guys.
Man.
What'd you catch a flathead on? Dead bluegill.
That's unreal.
That things were on fire.
Man.
Going to get a weight for the team. Forty-six point nine five.
Good job.
Very good job. We'll let you sign a ticket.
I like the neon lights underneath that boat.
That is. They can definitely see you coming.
I'm telling you what, there's nobody takes more pride in their boats than a SeaArk owner.
Nope. SeaArk owners, it's the family.
They deck them out really nice.
If you're thinking about buying a SeaArk, we got several on display, several dealers here willing to make you a deal and put you in one. And if you own one, guess what? You get to fish the SeaArk Owners Invitational.
That's a class act, I heard.
For those in Facebook world, Facebook Live, David Shipman, Brett Nash leading 176.
Up next, boat number 9, Josh Smith, Brandon Kennedy. They got some fish, I bet.
How many fish?
Five fish.
Five fish for the team. That's a good solid fish.
That is a nice fish. I like how they tint the windows.
Uh-huh. Yeah. You don't see that. That looks good.
It looks awesome.
Good looking tinted windows. Some monster rod holders on the boat. Suzuki outboards.
Blacked out
Suzuki. It'll get you there and back. Very dependable motors, don't
Absolutely.
You think, Doug?
Yes.
SeaArk boat, dependable boat. Oh, give him a hand. That's a decent
That's
looking
a nice fish
right there.
Man.
Good job. Good
hey.
Job. Here in Wheeler. Kansas, once again, doing a great job.
They are definitely representing this
I would
town.
Say if you're from Kansas and you own a SeaArk, you know what?
That's a nice weight.
That's going to be a nice weight. That's going to put them up there. 111.66.
Good job, fellas.
111.66. 111. Good job. That'll put you up in the standings. We're paying
nice.
The top 20. That's going to put you somewhere around 11th place. So in the middle of the field, paying the top 20. 20th place is 86 pounds right now. All the boats are off the water, we hear, so that's doing good. Guys, appreciate y'all coming and fishing with us. Thank you. Boat number 33, Randy Ballou, Jason Williams from Tanner, Alabama.
How we do, fellas?
That's good.
Good. Five fish.
Good deal. All right.
All right.
Facebook Live. Going to see those fish coming up for the team from Alabama.
Alabama.
Alabama can play some football, and Alabama can catch some fish.
It's going to be a nice wait there.
Here we go. Going to be a solid wait. It's going to put them on the board. Going to put them in the drawing. 76.91. 76.91 for the team. Good job, guys. We'll let you sign your ticket, and that'll put you in the drawing for the boat. All the boats are off the water, we hear. Yep. Leading right now for those on Facebook. Hold on, we're doing some updating.
Hey, I'd like to thank Linex for all the support over the years of the tournament. Linex is a big sponsor this year for the prize boat.
Marine Master Trailers,
definitely.
Suzuki Outboards. Leading right now, David Shipman, Brett Nash, 176. Benji Brown, Lindsey Patterson, 146 in second place. Ty Wolf, Eddie Woods, 134. Next up to the scales, boat number 36, Mr. Chris Sounders, Nick Conaway. Know these guys well. They can always put fish in the boat and usually put big fish in the boat. How we do today, Mr. Sounders? His all right is really, really good for a lot of people, so don't let him fool you. Hold those up for the crowd.
Here they come.
All right. That's good. Some good fish. Good job. Get a weight. Five fish did we have, Mr.? All right. Slunger Cat.
He's a pretty good flathead fisherman.
Yes, he is. He's all around good fisherman. Got YouTube channel, is that right, Mr. Chris? What is that? Is that Monday nights? Tuesday nights. Tuesday. For those that want to learn a little bit about catfishing, Chris is a guy that is more than happy to share what he knows. Top finishing team in the country, no matter where they go. Got a good solid weight. 83.60. I guarantee you he'll do a debrief on today's tournament on his YouTube channel. Let you sign your ticket. Monster Rod Holders, Warrior Cat Rods are his sponsors. He puts them to work. Got that Suzuki outboard. Good looking SeaArk. Thank you, Chris. Good job.
Thanks.
Leading right now, 176, David Shipman, Brett Nash. 20th place, going to be 87, right at 87 pounds. Somewhere in that neighborhood, what it's going to take to cash a check. Paying top 20, paying first and second place, big fish. All fish must be caught on rod and reel. Five fish limit. Boat number 193.
Here comes some fish.
Keith Spivey and Kevin Spivey from Richmond, Kentucky. Good looking flathead.
That's right.
Good job. Hold him for the crowd there. Give him a hand for that pretty flathead. Good looking fish. All the way from Kentucky catching these fish. Kentucky guys are doing good today,
they
too.
They are.
They can catch fish. How many fish? Four fish. Five three zero zero.
Good job, guys.
We'll let you sign your ticket. We'll get you on the board for the drawing for the prize boat.
I want to make a little announcement for Marine Master. Their representatives couldn't be here for the weigh-in, but they did leave me some cards for the lady that...
Oh, we can-
does the warranty and all that stuff. And if anybody has a problem with their Marine Master trailer, she wanted you to contact her by email. And I got her cards, and I got a few hydraulic cylinder caps if you ever lost one of those for your trailer. They're kind of common to lose, bounce around. But if you got anything you want to let them know about, I got their card for contact information.
Next to the scales, know these guys well, Team Moore, Josh and Zed Moore.
These guys can get it
the
on.
Brotherly love, top finishing team, Monster Rod Holders, Team Catfish. How'd y'all do today? Did pretty good. One. These guys say pretty good.
They mean it.
You might need to pay attention. They've tournament winners, can always catch good fish where they go. They love Wheeler Lake, and this is why. Give them a hand.
Hey,
good,
that's a
nice fish. Nice. Facebook Live, make you famous. Two solid fish.
Like they got some monster rods in there.
Got some monster rods with the monster rod holders. Two class act guys. Known them for a long time. I think I met them one of the first few tournaments they fished. They do a good job. 5 fish limit for the team. Going to be a solid weight. Paying top 20. Ooh. Yep, that's going to put them up there. It's going to put them up there. Come on, come on. Close.
There it is.
125.63. 125.63.
Good job,
good
team.
Good job,
Moore.
Guys. Good job. That's going to put you up there. That's going to put you somewhere really close to top 5. We'll see how it shakes out. Okay. Thank y'all. Appreciate you coming down. 191 boats today. If you can finish in the top 20 out of 191 boats with this level of competition, you've said something. You've done something.
Up next, boat number 135, we got Richard White and Michael White all the way from Illinois. They look like they got some fish in there.
How many fish today? 5 fish, limited fish for the team. Some healthy ones.
Hold them up.
Hold them up for the crowd to get a photo.
There we go.
All right. Good job.
Nice.
Good job.
Nice fish.
Get a weight on those. Get you on the board. Get you in the drawing.
I can't wait for that drawing. It's going to be good.
Be a good weight.
That's a nice fish.
See if it's going to be enough to get him in the money. 83.78. 83.78.
Good job, guys.
Good job. Go and get you signed your ticket. Leading is 176, Mr. David Shipman and Brett Nash. 176 is leading. Get everybody weighed in. This weather hold out for us. Thank y'all. Appreciate y'all very much. Right now, going to be somewhere close to 88 pounds to cash a check, somewhere in that neighborhood. Team 131, Matt Hardesty and Brittany Griffin. Matt Hardesty and Brittany Griffin all the way from Indiana. Good looking
nice fish.
Very nice flathead. How many fish? 3 fish.
Beautiful boat.
Y'all have a good time today? Awesome. Awesome. Going to get away. Pull it. Go. Come this way just a little bit. There we go. Fish handlers taking good care of our fish. 49.63.
Good job.
Puts them on the board. Puts them in the drawing.
Would you look at that? They got a windshield wiper.
They were ready for today. Got the windshield wiper on the SeaArk. That is one thing that SeaArk helps set them apart are the options that you can put in the windshield wiper. I'd say you put used to that today, didn't you? All right. Awesome. Thank you all for fishing with us. Boat number 49, Jeremy Ransom, Melissa Ransom from Leesburg, Missouri. How many fish today?
5
fish. Mr. Ransom can catch fish. He can catch big fish. That's good. Hold them up for the crowd.
There we go. Oh. Everybody's going to hold one.
All right.
It's going to be a nice picture.
We're going to get a good photo op. Mr. Ransom, I spoke to him last night, and he said he's coming down here to have a good time. If they buy it for him, they buy it for him, but he's having a good time for that young lady. And look, guess what?
It looks like he showed her
a good time.
That's right.
Congratulations. Good job.
Good job.
That's what it's all about right there.
Young lady,
how many fish you catch today? Two. Awesome. Awesome. Get those fish in there. Thank you for taking care of those, easing them into the tote. Lively fish coming out of that big 80-gallon live well, SeaArk live well. Here we go. Going to be a solid weight. 81.10. Good job. Let you sign your ticket. You're on. Hold up. Sign your ticket. You're on. So you get on the board for your drawing for the boat. Thank you. Appreciate you fishing with us.
Up next, we got boat number 75, Russell Morris Lloyd Schaefer from Lawrenceville, Illinois. Looks like they're having some fun back there. This might be impressive. Frog legs? Frog legs.
That's his name.
That's his name, Frog Legs.
All right, boat number 75. How many? Keep pulling forward. Wait, hold on, we're getting out. All right, ease forward, nice and slow. She'll tell you when to stop. Somewhere right there.
It's a nice fish she's got there.
How many fish?
Five fish.
All right. That's going to be a good fish. Have a good day today. Did you good?
Oh, yeah.
Appreciate you coming and fishing with us. Going to be a good weight. Going to get you on the board in the drawing. 61.61 pounds. Good job. Let you sign your ticket. Confirm that weight. Leading, David Shipman, Brett Nash, 176. Benji Brown, Lindsey Patterson in second with 146. Ty Wolf, Eddie Woods in third with 134. Brad Elliott, Andrew Drummond, 127. Josh Moore, Zed Moore, 125. Ryan Lawrence, Tiffany Lawrence, 123. Jesse Winscott, Clint Roby, 123.
Here comes another Kentucky boat. I think you might know them.
Boat number 181, Terry Rogers and William Clapp. How many fish today, guys?
Five fish.
Kentucky showing out. Seems like if you're from Kentucky or Kansas,
you're strong, you
can catch some fish.
That's right.
Good looking SeaArk Pro Cat. 240. Good, very nice fish. Good fish.
Mr. Rogers, I
see
those
up for SeaArk.
Nice flathead on Facebook.
Mr. Rogers and Mr. Clapp, good job. Good job. All right. We'll get a weight on those. Should be a solid weight.
Hookedoncats.net.
Some monster rod holders in there. Going to be a good weight. 79.15.
Good job, guys. Good job.
Very good weight. Going to get a sign your ticket. Right now, looks like we're going to pay top 20, somewhere in the neighborhood of 88 pounds for top 20. Cash a check, see if it holds up. Thank you all. Appreciate you fishing with us.
Thanks, guys.
Leading 176, David Shipman, Brett Nash. We'll see what we got. Maybe, nope. maybe see what Wheeler Lake can bring for us. Keep coming. About right in there is good, sir. Thank you. Oh, we're going to have some good fish, I think. Hold them up for the crowd. Maybe they'll clap for you. They're going to be some nice fish. Oh, he's good save. Good save. Give him a hand. Two nice fish for the team. And that good-looking Sea Arc. Awesome job. Photo opportunity. Going to get a weight. Should be a strong weight. All the way from Texas. How far of a drive, guys? 7 hours. 700 miles all the way to Lake Wheeler for the SeaArk Owners Invitational. And these guys did pretty good. That's going to put them top 20, looks like. 96.66. 96.66.
Good job, guys.
Hopefully that'll hold for you. Paying the top 20. When you cash a check, makes things just go a lot better. But more important than the check is that prize boat. Hopefully you guys pull your name out of the hat for the prize boat. Looks like we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, roughly four more boats in line. Four more. 1, 2, 3, 4, maybe 5, 4. Almost through the next team. Next team.
About 151.
Is it Dusty Thole and Aaron Churchwell? Is that right? All right. Make sure we got the right team all the way from Holly, Texas, and Taylorsville, Georgia.
Got some angry fish in that live well. Angry. Oh, man.
Good-looking flathead.
We should have took a count on those flatheads today. A lot of flatheads today.
Very good-looking fish. All right. Hold that. Give him a hand for that good-looking flathead. Hey. Good job.
Awesome job, guys.
Very good job.
We are getting down to the end of it.
Grizzly jig on the side of their boat. Got a weight. Going to be a good weight. It's going to put them on the board. 43.53. Was that a channel blue and a flathead? Trifecta. Woo! We got a bell next year. We're going to ring a bell for the trifecta. Good job, guys. It's not every day you can catch a channel blue and a flathead. Thank y'all. Appreciate you coming fishing. Three more boats to go.
Boat number 117. Jeremy Farr
and Adam Osborne. Farr and Osborne, boat 117.
How'd you do, guys?
Had a good time today. How many fish? Five fish. We've already got a couple in the bucket, trying to make sure and move everybody through. Got him another flathead for everybody. Woo! They were biting today. And another flat. What'd you catch them flathead on? Skipjack. Oh, he's got him. Good job.
Tell you what, I'm a big fan of the flathead.
Lively fish.
Wow.
They did a good job on those flathead today. They did. Going to be a good weight of flathead. 51.13. Won't you sign your ticket so we can get you on your way? All fish will be released to live to fight another day. Fish must be caught on rod and reel.
We're down to two.
I've seen big things happen with sometimes the last boat.
Once again, I'd like to thank everybody for standing out in the rain, watching the weigh-in. Hopefully you enjoyed the show today. Hopefully anybody that fished the tournament enjoyed the tournament. We got some door prizes to give away after a while here. Stick around for that. Maybe a few awards. So I'm sure it'd be worth your time to stay. Up next, boat number 166. Daniel Huffman. I'm going to... Jolena Huffman. Team Big Whiskers.
How many fish? Name. Two fish.
Two Big Whiskers.
All right. Good job. Give them a hand, y'all. Woo! Give them a hand.
Nice.
Braving this weather.
Nice. That's a clean looking boat they got in there. It's clean. We're going to get a weight on this. Fifty-nine point two one. Good job.
59.21. Gets them on the board for the prize boat. Looks like this is our last boat. I don't think the one further down he's parked, so he's not coming. We got some prizes we're going to give away while we're tabulating the scores. Make sure we're checking them twice. Make sure everybody gets paid correctly. We'll draw for the prize boat. Boat number 63, Travis Hunter, Waylon Hunter, and Quentin Hunter. How many fish today, guys?
Four fish.
Four fish. That's all right.
Let's see. Maybe what it'd you be got. Four. Four hey, you got a right young ones. Guy in there, Jason. Look at that one, folks.
Good fish. Hey. Long fish.
Hey, hold that fish.
Did you catch that fish?
Hold that fish.
Hold that fish. This crowd, I promise you, this crowd will clap for you if you smile and hold that fish. Look at the crowd for the photo op.
Woo!
Give him a hand.
Attaboy.
Good job.
Good job.
That's what it's about. Making sure we got fishermen in the future for these SeaArk boats.
That's right.
Going to get a weight.
Here we go. We'll see what you got.
All right.
Last boat of the day.
Going to be a solid weight.
Absolutely.
Oh, yeah. 86.44.
Ooh, good 86. Job.
86.44. Going to be a good weight. Let you sign your ticket.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Huh. All right, guys. Thank you. That is the last boat. With that being said, the scales will close. That is the last boat. The scales will close in 15 minutes. I'm going to set my timer to make sure we're all fair. All right, we're going to give away some prizes. Give us just a minute. We'll gather them up so we'll know what we're handing out. At least we'll need to be able to see.
We got some planer boards coming up here.
Now, with that being said, I know y'all got tired of listening to me and Doug, so we're going to let a couple more of our pro staff give away some prizes. Chad Ferguson. Chad Ferguson, are you where you can come up and give away some prizes? Can you come up and give away some prizes? And Mr. John Warden, pro staff. We're going to let them talk a little bit.
Yeah, they'd love to do this.
Two SeaArk pro staff, two good guys. Y'all got tired of listening to us talk.
I know everybody's had enough of Doug. Okay, these are spread 'em planer boards donated by Wesley Mann with spread 'em planer boards. That good old Texas guy.
And the winner is Greg Lingenfelter. Greg Lingenfelter. Greg Lingenfelter.
Is Greg here? Somebody holler if he's here. He's here? Okay. Okay, I got him. I wonder what's next.
Where's the other prizes at?
All right, what's going on, man? Is it coming?
Say, call it one last time.
Yeah, but how long we need to spread the giveaway? How much time do we need to buy it with?
Greg, are you coming? We're fixing to do another drawing. Give these awesome spread 'em planer boards to somebody else. Greg's not here. Greg can't hear us. Greg Lingenfelter, are you here?
Greg Lingenfelter. Is Greg Lingenfelter here? Okay.
Yes, okay. Okay, so next we have a set of lime green ratchet straps to match your amped package.
And the winner is Noah Ishcomer.
Greg, there you go.
Thank you, sir.
Noah Ishcomer?
Noah, where's Noah Ishcomer at? I know he's here. I just talked to him. There's Jerry. Jerry's looking. Just come get him for Noah, Jerry. Can you turn it up?
Okay. It's a closer to our mouth.
Okay. Now we have a 50-foot anchor line. And a giant toothbrush.
No. And the winner is Paul Blackwell. Paul Blackwell.
Thank you.
The next prize, we've got an Everstart Plus set of booster cables, and the winner is Bob Simmons. Bob Simmons.
All right, now, LT.
Thank you.
Okay, and a bungee net for the truck bed, another anchor line, Mr. LaPlante, Charles LaPlante. Charles LaPlante. I know you're here somewhere. Charles LaPlante.
Charles LaPlante.
He's coming.
There he is. Coming up to the front in that limited edition Whisker Seeker jersey.
The next prize is a 5-watt LED waterproof spotlight. The winner is Todd Semenik. Thank you.
And next, a Mr. Buddy heater for Terry Ingberg. Terry Ingberg, Mr. Buddy heater. To get you an enclosure and put this heater inside that enclosure, and you can fish in a t-shirt in the wintertime in Texas. I don't know about anywhere else. But it'll make you nice and toasty, I tell you that.
The next prize is an extreme face protector by Save Face, and the winner is Andy Jennings. Andy Jennings.
Okay, and a Turtle Wax car care kit for Bo Arnold. Bo Arnold. If you want to go clean that black Chevrolet over there up for me, you can knock that out.
The next prize is a battery-operated portable fan, and the winner is Trevor Duncan.
They're all coming from right there.
Oh, too cool. Igloo water cooler, Martin Plyer.
Thank you.
Martin Plyer. There he comes, right there. Thank you, sir.
The next prize is a 12-ton blackjack bottle jack, and the winner is Scott Linton.
Is that all of them?
That's all of them.
There you go, sir. Thank you.
All right, guys, we... going through our prizes as quick as we can. We're tabulating the scores, making sure we've got everything right, making sure that we've got everybody that weighed in, that we get them in the drawing for the boat. We will make sure and do this as correctly. We're doing as fast as we can. Jim Hopper, where might you be? I think we're going to do a mom award. Mr. Jim Hopper. Jim Hopper.
Where is Mr. Jim?
Mr. Jim Hopper, come to the stage.
Is he here?
Is he really here? Jim Hopper. Somebody got his number?
I got it.
We're going to call Jim Hopper. He must be made of sugar. He might melt. Doug, you're made of salt. It clumps up.
I know, right?
I don't know. The Jim's probably. He's working. He's been.
He is a working man, I'll tell you that. Once again, guys, I'd like to thank everybody for showing up this year. It's been a great tournament, great turnout. We was hoping to bust 200 boats. Maybe next year. With all your guys' help, I know we can do it next year easily.
We're still tabulating, still making sure we've got everybody in the drawing that weighed in a fish, wanting to make sure we get things right. We don't want to make any mistakes. We're hurrying the best we can with the weather, we promise. Here comes Jim.
Here comes the rain.
Jim,
I think they're gonna let you do the mom.
What's some people that got engaged?
Dennis McLemore and Beverly Mitchell.
They got engaged at the
microphone.
Just leave it the picture.
Drawing for it.
Mom,
Dennis. This is for the mom award.
What's her name?
Vicky Mathena.
Can I keep right, this? Right.
Sure.
What's in it? You can know.
Dennis McLemore and Beverly Mitchell. Are y'all here? Dennis and Beverly. Dennis McLemore and Beverly Mitchell. Are y'all here, Dennis and Beverly? Does anybody know if Dennis and Beverly are here?
They're still here.
Yeah, here they are.
So while the captain's dinner was going on last night, we looked on Facebook and seen that you guys got engaged right in front of the ProCat 200.
That's right. Now we need to win it.
Yeah. Congratulations. We just want to get your picture up here. Scales are now closed.
Scales are now closed.
Mr. Bob Smith, where you at? I mean, Bob Simmons, where you at? No, you don't have to come up here. I just want you to see I'm putting this this Missouri hat on because Missouri beat the Razorbacks again this past year. You're coming up here anyway, ain't you? I didn't forget.
You sure look good in that hat.
I know it. I wear it every year.
Yeah, so yeah,
All right, for those that entered the Goose Egg Award, we're going to get y'all drawn so you don't have to stand in this weather. This is the team that did not weigh a fish but entered in a drawing. We'll let you, over your head, draw. Goose Egg Award goes to boat 162, Cody Russell, Justin Masterson. Cody Russell, Justin Masterson, the Goose Egg Award. You're going to get a plaque and a check for $500. Get paid $500. Cody Russell, Justin Masterson. Is he in the truck? All right. Let his partner get here. We'll get a photo. We're still making sure, double checking our math. Guys, let's give our fish handlers a round of applause. These young men work so hard for us today. We appreciate them. They work very hard taking care of our fish. Thank y'all very much. We have the Little Cat Award. The Little Cat Award is for the youngest fisherman. John Reeder Cooksey. Mr. Cooksey, John Reeder Cooksey, where's the young man at? Hot dog. Here he comes, young man. Let's give him a round of applause. So, I think, is this 2 years in a row? Is this 2 years in a row? Well, guess what, young man? Not only did you win today, not only are you a Cooksey, but you are the top Little Cat fisherman in the crowd. Let's turn around here and hold it up for the crowd. They'll clap for you. All right. If we'll back up, I want my picture taken with you. Can I do that? You did a good job. Hold on to it so it doesn't slip out. Massengale and Cooksey, you may have to fish with me. All right. Thank you, sir. Very good job. You get. And you get $500, so we're going to put that in the plastic so Grandpa and Dad can hold on. Where's Grandpa? Be careful. Congratulations, young man. Good job. I think they said he still has his money from last year. That's what I heard.
All right, work.
We're ready to start handing out checks. We're going to hurry, guys. We promise. We're doing what we can. 20th place, Justin Wolf, Joe Ludke, 88.01, $300. Justin Wolf, Joe Ludke, 20th place. Come up on the stage real fast. Going to do a real quick photo. Somebody. All right, up next, 19th place with a weight of 89.67, Lonnie Fountain and Don Fountain, 19th place, $350. Good job. Lonnie Fountain and Don Fountain, come to the stage. Get your check for $350. Lonnie Fountain, Don Fountain, 19th place. Oh, here he comes. Here they come. All right. Come up for a quick photo and we'll get you. We're going to get to everybody their money and get to that boat drawing as quick as we can.
Good job.
All right, next is 18th place with a weight of 92.53, Robert and Stephanie Stanley. Robert and Stephanie Stanley, 18th place, $400. Come up for a photo.
There you go, congratulations.
I was just looking at the numbers.
Why is there
two
envelopes?
They each get a check now. All right, next is 17th place, Brian. Jeremy Busby and Brian. Brian St. Anna, 17th place. Jeremy Busby, Brian St. Anna, $450. $600, 100.42 pounds. Cody Freeman, and Brian Freeman. Cody and Brian Freeman. There they are. $600, 16th place. Congratulations. All right, 15th place, $650, 105 pounds, 105.48, Terry and Tina Ingberg. Terry and Tina Ingberg, 15th place, $650. Here they come. Congratulations. All right, congratulations. 14th place with 107.07, $700. Lance Nolan, Chase Nolan. 14th place, Lance Nolan, Chase Nolan. Congratulations, guys. 13th place, $750, 108.22. Wesley Mann and Russell Bradley. Wesley Mann and Russell Bradley, 13th place. Good job, guys. Congratulations. Good job. 12th place, Tim Walsh, Tommy Walsh, 109.33. Tim Walsh, Tommy Walsh, 109.33, $800. Congratulations. 11th place, Josh Smith, Brandon Kennedy. Josh Smith, Brandon Kennedy, 11th place, had 111 pounds, 111.66 for $950. All right, we're getting to top 10. 10th place, Jason Mathena, Trevor Nedaroff, and Vicky Mathena. 10th place, had 112.62 pounds, $1,050 for 10th place. That's a good payout for 10th place. All right, congratulations. 9th place, Zach Carey and Jim Carey. 9th place, had 114.84 pounds, $1,300 for 9th place. All right, 8th place, Carrie and Vicky Vandenbroek. 8th place, Carrie and Vicky Vandenbroek, 117.59 pounds, $1,600. $1,600.
Are they going to sign? Okay. All right, she's telling them. Congratulations.
All right, 7th place, Jesse Winscott, Clint Roby, had 123.13 for 7th place, $2,100, $2,100 for 7th place. Good job, guys. Got some paperwork for you to sign. All right, 6th place, Ryan and Tiffany Lawrence had 123.24. Ryan and Tiffany Lawrence, 123.24 pounds, 6th place, $2,400. She's happy. All right. Fifth place, showing some brotherly love. Josh Moore, Zed Moore, fifth place, had 125.63, $2,900. All right. Fourth place, Brad Elliott, Andrew Drummond. Fourth place, 127.38 pounds, $3,100. Fourth place, Brad Elliott, Andrew Drummond. We're running out of room. Everybody signing paperwork. All right, we're going to do our Big Fish Award. Of course, these guys will probably be back up here, but we paid first and second place Big Fish. Second place Big Fish, 71.08. Ty Wolf and Eddie Woods, $1,500 for second place Big Fish. That is a very nice fish.
They're going to need to sign something, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, we'll see these people again, but we got to go in a certain order. First place Big Fish with a Big Fish of the 2019 SeaArk Owners Invitational at 73.12 for $3,000 plus a $500 Linex gift certificate. First place Big Fish, David Shipman, Brett Nash. David Shipman, Brett Nash, I saw you here. There they are. Here comes top three. We're going to do third place. Third place out of 191 boats is with 134.98 pounds, 134.98, Ty Wolf, Eddie Woods, third place, $3,500. They're right here behind me. Making my way for a second place check. Second place check. Yeah. Second place at the SeaArk Owners Invitational. Second place had 146.88 pounds. Benji Brown, Lindsey Patterson. Second place, 2019. SeaArk's Invitational, $3,700. They got that puppy dog. Had a bad week, but they had a very good day. Congratulations. And I hear he's been cashing some contingency money, SeaArk contingency money too. So they say they sign a paycheck for him every week. That's one way SeaArk's trying to put money back into you guys, SeaArk owners. is they put that money up, and if you're a top fish in SeaArk boat, that money goes directly in your pocket. That's one thing they want to do when they sponsor, is put as much money back in y'all's pocket as we can. All right, guys. Thanks, every one of y'all. Everybody did a good job, and I guarantee you anybody could have won the tournament today. But the first place team of the 2019 SeaArk Owners Invitational had a very impressive 176.72 pounds. Mr. David Shipman, Brett Nash, first place winner of the 2019 SeaArk Invitational. Let's give him a big round of applause. $7,700. $7,700 for first place. Congratulations, guys. I know it's raining. I know we got a couple, they got to do some paperwork. I'm going to ask them a quick question. We won't make it last long, but I'm going to ask them a couple questions. See what kind of secrets they're going to tell. I promise we'll hurry. Gives us a little time to do the paperwork they got to do. Okay, real quick. Who wants to talk to me? Mr. David Shipman, tell me a little bit about today. How was your day?
Well, we had a real good day. Fishing was a little tough. We caught one about 10 minutes after we started, and it was about 2 hours before we got the next bite. But we caught a fish about every hour and a half to 2 hours, but it was the right ones every time.
All right. How many fish total for the day?
I think we caught seven.
Seven fish total for the day. So were you anchoring? Were you drifting? What were you doing today?
We started out anchoring, and then we spot locked on a spot or two, and then we drifted just a little bit. I bumped with one rod, and we had two suspended, and we had one rod throwed out with a 12-ounce sinker on it. So
all right.
We tried it all.
How deep were you fishing today?
We was fishing about 35 feet.
About 35 feet. Were you marking a lot of fish?
We marked a few, but not a lot.
So you was catching fish you wasn't marking, all right? What was your bait of choice?
Skipjack.
Skipjack. Let's see, what else? Anybody you want to thank?
SeaArk.
SeaArk. We'll take it. Well, congratulations, guys. First place, 2019. Anybody you want to thank?
My partner.
Thank your partner. All right, good deal. Congratulations. Yeah, you can keep that. Frame it.
Who's going to do the boat? No.
Oh, Randy up here.
Okay. You sure?
No, Randy Bowers from Suzuki.
I just want to say Vicki Gibson, who might be related to Rachel's mom, she's watching on the live feed. Happy birthday. Rachel, want to make sure we tell you happy birthday on Facebook Live. She's very proud of her daughter. Once again, I want to thank Rachel. I know you guys want to thank Rachel for putting on one of the best tournaments around. SeaArk making it a record. Let's give her a round of applause. She literally put blood, sweat, and tears into this tournament this year, but she's doing her very best. She does a great job.
Randy Bowers, can you come to the stage, please? Randy Bowers. Hi, guys. It's time. First, before we do this, I've got to thank our pro staff and our SeaArk staff. They've done a heck of a job. They work their tails off every year. Please give them a big round of applause. All right, it's time to give the boat away. ProCat 200 Amped Package Marine Master Trailer. 200 horsepower Suzuki engine retails for over $50,000. Are you ready? All right, we got a name. Let's see here. Boat number 80, Dale Kearns and Greg Edwards. Come on up and get your picture made, please.
Thank you all. Drive safe.
Thank you, everybody. Drive safe. Be safe. See you next year.